County Credit Union Stadium, home to Aztec football. One of the great stories of 2017, undefeated, ranked number 19 in the nation, hosting Northern Illinois for the Mid-American Conference. Huskies coached by Rod Carey, a fantastic job continuing brief success of Dave Doran, NIU. 2013 MAC Coach of the Year, now a 4-1 record against Big Ten teams after beating Nebraska 2 weeks ago. Rocky Long, done a great job at San Diego, leading the Aztecs to 6 straight bowl games, back-to-back Mountain West Championship game and bowl game wins with 11 victory seasons. Just a reminder, Air Force at New Mexico continues live right now at cbssports.com/live. San Diego State won the toss, selecting to receive. So the Aztecs will get the ball to begin this game here tonight. The MAC against the Mountain West. Christian Hagen will kick off. Rashad Penny, Jawan Washington back deep. It's going to be Washington. With lots of room. And a good run back for San Diego State. Jawan Washington on the opening kick. Touchdown, Aztecs. 96 yards. What a start. Incredible.
Well, Dave, they're running a left return, and look at the way he makes the final tackler miss. When you in the open field, Christian Hagen, you don't want to be with the player with the elusiveness. And boy, that was pretty special the way they started their game.
Was it ever? Just his second kickoff return of the season. Second career kickoff return for a touchdown. John Barron the second, the lefty kicker, has the PAT. And this team, known for the greatness of Rashad Penny with 6 career kickoff returns for touchdowns, turns to Jawan Washington, who takes it to the house. 96 yards, Corey.
Well, all of these blocks are set up to go left, and now you have the two back half, both of your fullbacks coming out the lead, and he makes a cut off of that block, and really from that point on, it's pretty much make the kicker miss, and Smalls is the last person that can run it down. And he beats the angle of Smalls with no problem. Great vision is often required as a kickoff returner. Both he and Penny have it. They got it going early.
Electrifying the crowd here in San Diego. Rod Carey, who told us this week, this game, once it settles down, will be strength on strength. The great NIU run defense against San Diego State's powerful run game led by Rashad Penny. He did not expect his team to give up a kickoff return for a TD to begin the game tonight. Barron the second kicking off. Parker returns for NIU. Jonathan Parker, the transfer from Iowa, is dropped outside the 25. Chick-fil-A starting lineup for NIU. Quarterback Daniel Santa Catarina, redshirt sophomore, started the year as the backup to Ryan Graham, but Graham was hurt, season-opening loss, an elbow problem to Boston College. So Santa Catarina took over and wins over Eastern Illinois and at Nebraska 2 weeks ago. His coaches told us this week, hard-nosed winner, great leader. He will be tested tonight against a very active and athletic Aztec defense. Featured back will be Jordan Hoff to begin the game tonight. Santa Catarina is throwing. He's got some time. Then he's pressured. And down he goes. Jay Henderson, middle linebacker, nails him. A 6-yard loss.
He's going against Max Sharping, their best tackle. He keeps containing. He kind of runs into that sack. Santa Catarina, he ran into the sack by pretty much moving his spot in the pocket.
Run play. Huff, first down, then some. A big pickup. Troy Cassidy, outside linebacker, stops Huff after a 22-yard gain. First down, NIU.
They're running right behind Sharping and also number 72, Jordan Stecker. He makes a tackler miss, and Trey Lomax, and he's a tough guy to tackle.
On first down, Huff. Second level, third level. And an air first down run for Huff again. Gain of 10, stopped by Cameron Kelly.
Well, me and you were down on the field before the game, and I said, Dave, look at this guy. Shane Wyman, I'll tell you what, why not spotlight him? Probably my favorite player I've seen on video all year.
Shifts here to the left side of Santa Catarina. On first down. Huff stays busy, picks up five.
And on the other side, Parker Ball, when he leads this team in tackles, 200-meter state champion at the high school level, he's come up here and all he's done is produce since he's been on campus. Keep your eye on him. They move him around within their attack.
Aztec safety spot. Rocky Long's strong defense here. Jones feature back this time. Marcus Jones, the carry. Hit hard by Henderson. Third down coming up for Rod Carey's team.
This is a down where they sometimes close down their formations. They don't, they're not doing it on this play. Santa Cruz Arena, 50% completion percentage on this down.
It's Jones. Big pickup. First down of end zone. Jones stopped there by Ron Smith, freshman corner. Gain of 7.
One thing we've noticed early is that they're having a little bit of problems. I just talked about Baldwin. He missed the tackle against Jones. And they're having some problems getting these backs on the ground. Both backs are built low to the ground and have good change of direction.
First down, play fake, Santa Catarina, dials up, Blake, end zone, touchdown Northern Illinois, Christian Blake, 34 yards out, the equalizer for the visiting Huskies.
Look at the touch by Santa Catarina, excellent blitz pickup by Jordan Huff, and then the touch over Ron Smith, who's given up some touchdowns this year. Saw that against Nikhil Harry for Arizona State. Gave up a couple of touchdowns in that game. And one thing about Blake, he's a very, very good route runner.
Christian Hagen on for the PAT. He's got it. And Corey, explosive special teams and offense early here tonight.
Well, Blake's not fake. And when you see him track this ball over his left shoulder, he said, this is the same thing we did against Nebraska. We're doing it again.
This buds for the dream and the people bold enough to pursue it. For those who come from nothing and rise to something. It's for those who take everything this country has to offer and make it their own.
For 100 years, heritage and innovation have made Gillette the number one shave in America. Now get Gillette quality at lower prices every day. Brought to you by 1,200 workers in Boston. We're proud of giving you our best. Gillette, the best a man can get.
We just gotta take it one game at a time. Next question.
Odell, can you repeat everything you just said? My live stream won't load.
Technical foul.
Wrong sport.
Wrong network. You see, you need unlimited on Verizon. It's America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network. They won't let you down in places like this, even in the strike zone.
It's the red zone.
Pretty sure it's the strike zone. Here, use mine. All right, see you on the court, champ. Heads up.
When it really, really matters, you need the best network and the best unlimited. Plans now start at $40 per line for 4 lines.
What makes the new DiGiorno Crispy Pan Pizza different than delivery?
Pan, 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 pan. Pan,
pan, pan. You bake it fresh in its own pan, giving our new DiGiorno pizza a crispy, caramelized crust. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno.
Life happens everywhere, like it never even happened, only happens here. The cleanup and restoration specialists at 1-800-SERVPRO and SERVPRO.com.
Brent Stover in New York, Ariane Werthmann to Ronald Cleveland, 21 yards, Air Force hanging around mid-fourth quarter. They trail New Mexico 42-31. It's streaming at cbssports.com/live. You can catch it there, guys.
Hey, Brett, thanks so much. Here at 7-7 in San Diego. Welcome, everyone. Avron alongside Corey Javis. He once sacked Philip Rivers in the stadium back in 06 against the San Diego Chargers. Joined by Melanie Collins on the field as well throughout their broadcast. It is not the 4th of July, right? We're seeing fireworks here early in our game tonight, Corey.
Well, first down efficiency for Northern Illinois. They've averaged 6 yards a carry on first down. Create negative plays. We're going to see if that defense can do it. They're going to get their opportunity. Start fast. Could San Diego State have started any faster, Dave? They take the kickoff back to the house, and then communication on the back end. They cannot have any communication errors, this San Diego State Aztec defense.
Washington, second career kickoff return for a score. So what's Hagan going to do now? Because Penny and Washington are home run hitters. He's going to kick it out of bounds, which is a penalty, and takes it to the 35-yard line for San Diego State. It's a no-win situation in the kickoff game. That'll be a big key tonight for Christian Hagan and NIU.
And the thing about Hagan, 4 times last season in 2016, he kicked balls out of bounds. And he also had one out of bounds this year already.
Kicking team. Ball will be placed at the 35-yard line, first down.
Mac Crew tonight, and Ron Hudson is our referee. Chick-fil-A starting lineup. San Diego State quarterback, the junior Christian Chapman, acts as a great point guard for this Aztec offense, completely centered around Rashad Penny in the run game. Chapman 17-3 as a starter here at San Diego State. 2 Mountain West championship game wins, 2 bowl game victories. His pass completion percentage is tops in the Mountain West this year. His coaches told us yesterday they love how competitive he is, and he says he doesn't mind being called a game manager. He calls that a compliment. I say he's a winner. 17-3, that'll do it. Penny featured back here. Nation's second leading rusher. Pitch to Penny. His first carry. Flag down. Check out the marker. Kelty Williams on the stop there for Northern Illinois.
Holding, number 82, offense, 10-yard penalty, first down.
That's Parker Houston, Aztec tight end.
There's Houston right there, and he's going to grab Josh Corcoran as he stunts inside. That's what this Northern Illinois defense has to do. They have to move. They're at their best with movement, and that really kind of disrupts and makes a lot of your runs bounce, and that's what gave them effectiveness against Nebraska.
Backs him up, first and 20. So Chapman is throwing on first down. A sideline route, Holder climbs a ladder, but can't bring it incomplete. Let's go back to New York. Brent Stover has an update.
Well, New Mexico tried to slam the door on Air Force. Richard McCorley with a 63-yard touchdown run for New Mexico. His 4th of the night. They lead 49-31 with 7 to play. Get it streaming live at cbssports.com/live. Dave?
All right, Brent, thanks so much. Big game in the Mountain West in league play here in our conference matchup. Keep you up to speed on that one throughout the evening. Second and long. Penny looks left. Nothing doing. Juwan Johnson had that pick 6 against Nebraska with a stop.
Keith Ismael has got to have a big game inside. He's a freshman who's come on for this football team. I think he did a really good job of competing against Harrison Phillips a couple of weeks ago on this network, Stanford's outstanding defensive tackle. Keep an eye on him tonight because he's going to be going against a plethora of guys inside for the Huskies.
He's got to be athletic. He's a lacrosse guy. Played a little lax in high school.
You like lacrosse.
You know I do.
You play a little bit of it, right?
No. Third down, very long here. Delay handoff. Rashad Penny breaks one tackle. Corcoran on the stop for NIU. It's gain of 5. Only behind Bryce Love of Stanford, a team that you saw on CBS Sports Network fall to Rashad Penny at San Diego State in this stadium a couple weeks back for the nation's leading rushing stat. What a career and a season Penny has had. Punt time, though, here for his Aztecs.
And Brandon Hecklin, he likes to sometimes use the running rugby style kick. Let's see if he goes traditional here.
Brandon Hecklin punts to Juwan Lurie, who also had a pick six at Nebraska. First ever MAC team to win at Nebraska a couple weeks back. These Huskies are good.
I'm the neighbor with the orange tractor. I mow, I grow, and care for this place I call home. I'm always on the move, getting work done, because I want to be the best version of me. Right now, get a Kubota L-Series tractor and take advantage of low-rate, long-term financing. This is why I do it. Kubota.
See- Excuse me, do you have the keys for the razor case?
No.
It's kind of like they don't want you to buy razors.
Get a DSC starter set for just $5. Join Dollar Shave Club today.
Save on pet food and supplies at Chewy.com.
I love shopping for my pets at Chewy because the prices are amazing. I have a big family, so saving money is important. At Chewy, we save on the dog's food, the cat's litter, and all of their toys and treats. Plus, it's delivered right to our door, and the shipping is free. The pets love the box, and we love the savings.
Save 20% on your favorite brands and get fast free shipping today. Shop online now at Chewy.com.
I used to love going to sports bars for honey barbecue chicken, but now I'm doing the dad thing.
Yeah, he is.
So we go to DQ for the honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket. I like this dad thing.
I like this blizzard thing.
The soft and tossed honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket, only at DQ.
If you or a loved one was diagnosed with mesothelioma or asbestos-related lung cancer, call now. Americans who worked in shipyards, refineries, steel mills, power plants, or chemical companies could have been exposed unnecessarily. Because of companies' negligence, U.S. courts have ordered many to put aside billions of dollars for victims. Call now to see if you are eligible for a cash award. You could receive money without going to court or even filing a lawsuit.
Call 1-800-398-5216. That's 1-800-398-5216.
An AARP Foundation.
Wild start to our game tonight for Rocky Long. San Diego State's head coach head-to-head with Northern Illinois. And Melanie Collins, it's been a wild season for the Aztecs so far, right?
It sure has, and it's been an incredible start tonight, but it's definitely been an odd couple weeks for San Diego State. 2 weeks ago against Stanford at home, the lights in the stadium suddenly went out, and there was a 22-minute delay due to darkness. The Aztecs were down four, but the delay sparked a wild finish in which they ultimately beat Stanford on this field. Then last week at Air Force, they experienced yet another delay, this time 88 minutes long due to a lightning storm. Coach Long said it was the worst weather he's ever seen a team try to play in. And Air Force dominated the first quarter before the delay, but San Diego State came out a different team after and won that game despite having no halftime. So Coach joked they wouldn't even be mad about a delay tonight, guys.
Just an amazing story. Trouble. Fumble on the pitch. Andrew Parchment on the pitch play lost it, and San Diego State takes it right back. Andrew Alecki, the middle linebacker and youngster, with a fumble recovery.
Just a simple exchange, and it was Parchman. He kind of knew right away that that was right in his breadbasket, and he let it slip through his grasp, and Alecki comes up with the recovery, the ninth takeaway this season for the Aztecs defense. And you know that they're going to get after you. You just can't give away freebies like that.
Coaches told us yesterday, Andrew Alecki from Honolulu, the freshman, will get a lot more snaps, played a lot of practice this week, and takes advantage with a fumble recovery in the first quarter. Back to the Aztecs. Play fake for Chapman. Dials up a deep ball. It's Penny. It's a touchdown for San Diego State. Rashad Penny can do it all for this team.
They sneak him into the wing back position and basically just run him up the field, and Smalls doesn't account for him in zone coverage. He's wide open. It's a vertical concept off of their fly sweep action, wide open. You've got to account for number 20.
second receiving touchdown of the year for the great Rashad Penny. Barron the second has the PAT. Little Thin Lizzy going to break here, Chavis. The boys are back in town.
You're on your music game tonight. I like that.
The boys are back in town. Yeah. Rashad Penny.
Away is where curiosity can run its course, where little feet run wild, where laughter runs rampant, and adventure runs in the family. Find your away. For a dealer in the RV that's right for you, visit GoRVing.com.
For fast relief from sinus and allergy symptoms without drugs, get Navage.
This time of year, I get so stuffed up, but Navage flushes my sinuses so I can breathe again.
Navage uses gentle suction to remove allergens, germs, and pollutants. It's the only nasal irrigator with suction.
My doctor recommends Navage to breathe better through my nose, and it works. Congestion's gone, and I feel great.
And Navage is so much easier than a neti pot.
To breathe better without drugs and a 30-day risk-free trial, go to Navage.com now.
Money is like life. You have to decide how to get the most from it. And just like life, every decision affects every other decision. The trick is making good decisions today so you're ready for tomorrow when it comes. So we made you some simple free tools that let you see how what you do today will affect your tomorrow. So you can make smart choices about how to spend your money and your life. Personal Capital. Get to know your money.
Bigger doesn't mean stronger. Don't be defined by a weight class. Bring the heat. Pack a punch. Come back for more. Like a charge. Like lightning in a bottle. Mighty like a pro. The all-new Terrain, the compact SUV from GMC. We are professional grade.
Brent Stover in New York, Air Force won't go away. Arion Werthmann fires a touchdown to Ryan Reffitt. New Mexico's lead cut to 49-38. Little over four to play. CBSSports.com/live is where you can watch the finish, guys.
Hey, Brent, thanks so much. Great game there in the Mountain West. And Rashad Penny's fifth career receiving touchdown, Corey, a moment ago for San Diego State.
Well, here's Albert Smalls, and here's Rashad Penny right here. And now what they end up doing is they run a vertical concept and take him out. This motion causes him to actually jump up on the fake. No reason for him to jump up on the fake. He does, it leaves Penny wide open.
What a weapon Rashad Penny is. It's a guy with 353 all-purpose yards at Arizona State this year. Barron the second kicks off. Jordan Huff ventures out. And it's stacked up outside the 20. Tomorrow night, 6 Eastern, the steel gates will fly open for the most unpredictable 8 seconds in sports. It's the PBR Built Ford Tough Series Rumble in the Rockies right here on CBS Sports Network. So how will NIU respond for a second time tonight? That first drive prior to the Parchment fumble, outstanding. Dave Ryan, Corey Chavis, Melanie Collins, field level with you from here in San Diego. Santa Catarina is throwing on first down. Pick up to Blake, gain of 6. Bumped out of bounds there by Cameron Kelly. Once a safety and now a corner and a top NFL prospect. Here's second down. Pitch play, Huff looks for the edge on the first down, diving toward the marker, looks like he's got it. Baldwin tripped him up. And it should be a first down for NIU. Chains move for Rod Carey.
Well, I think this drive is about settling down. After the touchdown, right after the fumble, they come back to score. And you just got to get a drive going. Fourth down, will they go for it right here? Is it first down, Dave? Did they give him the first down? They finally changed the marker at first down.
He's got it. Tough motion man. Blake the catch. Laka Laka makes the tackle. Ron Lee Laka Laka, outside linebacker from Hawaii. One of the top active athletic Aztecs on defense. These guys can really play physical defense. Rocky Long does call all defensive sets. The official defensive coordinator is Danny Gonzalez. We met with yesterday. Rocky's so much success in this conference. All-time wins leader, Mountain West history. Second down, Brown, end around play, and that jet sweep. Knocked out of bounds by the Warrior safety, Trey Lomax. Gain of four.
And I think what they're deciding to do on offense is they're spreading them out a little bit. They've had Shane Wyman, who we talked about at the open, he's been in the slot. They put DJ Brown, he's often their move guy, number 10, so you'll see a lot of that. Big third down here. I think this is a place where you might see Brown come back into play.
Third down, Santa Catarina with a throw to Blake. First down for the Huskies, pickup of six.
San Diego State playing some zone. Another good blitz pickup by Huff off the edge, and that's excellent placement by Santa Catarina. He puts it where only Blake could make the catch, and Blake's gotten off to a hot start early in this game.
Four catches, 49 yards early for Christian Blake. Blew that long TD from Santa Catarina. Fake the jet sweep this time. And the pass to an unexpected Spencer Tears. It's incomplete. Back to New York. Brent Stover, Mount West update.
Well, some late fireworks. They're going back and forth. 65-yard touchdown run for Richard McQuarley, his fifth of the night. He's got 179 on the ground for New Mexico. They lead Air Force 56-38, just under four to play. You can watch the game, cbssports.com/live.
All right, Brent, thanks. Keep you updated on that one throughout our broadcast here from San Diego. We saw Marcus Childers come in for one play very briefly. Santa Catarina back in here. That quarterback, handoff, depends on the play right up the middle. Noble Hall was all over Jones.
Well, it's the first time you're going to see some pressure come inside from their linebackers. And you watch them come inside. That time it's Hall. They're stunning and moving a lot on their side of the ball as well. And now you got a third down situation. Here's where San Diego State mixes it up with some man coverage.
Tommy Mister, future back on this play. And a toss toward the sideline, and Blake stays busy with a first down right in front of Cameron Kelly. Pickup of 11. First down NIU.
Well, they played zone. They ended up backing off. This is just basically everybody has a quarters of the field. There's a simple stop, bro. Santa Catarina has come out in this game and been pretty accurate to start. Blake kind of backs these cornerbacks off a little bit. They've seen his speed already.
Top feature back here. Wyman, star tight end to the right of Santa Catarina. Tears in motion. Huff. Tough. Back through tackles and continuing to turn the legs. Finally stopped there by Tariq Thompson, the true freshman from here in San Diego.
Well, they haven't even come close to tackling him tonight. And I think a lot of it's been Parker Ball. He's gotten yards after contact against him.
Gain of 9, second and one. Childers comes in. And with that Wildcat set, second snap we've seen him, takes the edge and gets the first down for NIU. Chased out of bounds there by Trey Lomax. So coaches told us, Mike Yuremovich, the offensive coordinator of Northern Illinois, we'd see Marcus Childers, redshirt freshman from outside Atlanta, play several snaps. He played against Nebraska 2 weeks ago in the Huskies' last game. That resounding win over the Huskers in Lincoln. Santa Catarina back in. Play fake. Blake, sixth catch of the opening quarter for Christian Blake. And Kelly with a really nice effort. Blake almost got away from Cameron Kelly. And makes that tackle. Make that Ron Smith on the play defensively. Gain of 9.
I think they've got to get him more involved as this season goes on. Now, last year, he averaged just over 13 yards a catch. But he was a player that you could see on the come in certain games. I think this start It gives him an opportunity to maybe even have a career game in terms of targets.
Second and short. Huff, first down and then some. Dragging tackler still on his feet. Finally the whistle about the 9-yard line. Jordan Huff was at an incredible first quarter here for Northern Illinois. Tonight's Red Zone being brought to you by Verizon. The numbers for the Huskies so far, 3 games, a loss to Boston College at home on a field goal that went off the crossbar from Christian Hagen toward the end. Otherwise, they would have tied it and sent it to OT. Win over East Illinois, then a win at Nebraska 2 weeks ago. First down, Santa Catarina. Dials up Blake again, end zone with a flag down. And a touchdown for Christian Blake. His second TD catch of the quarter. And Northern Illinois strikes right back to make it 14-13. This pass interference call, of course, will be declined.
Pass interference, number 17, defense. Penalty is declined. Play, touchdown.
Well, you see what they were working on again. It was Ron Smith, and they motioned that time.
That 10-yard pass.
And made him have to cover from the slot, an unfamiliar position for an outside corner. Excellent play design that time by offensive coordinator Mike Yuremovich, moving Blake around to continue to spotlight him and get him the one-on-one opportunity.
Hagen, the senior from Omaha, Nebraska, for the PAT. And we're tied. Fireworks night in San Diego continues. This is fun to watch. San Agustin, the Mountain West. Northern Illinois led by Christian Blake from the MAC.
Buddy, what are you doing?
Watching a cow. Impressions.
This September, get one of three breakfast items free when you order with the Chick-fil-A One app.
Happens everywhere, like it never even happened, only happens here. The cleanup and restoration specialists at 1-800-SERVPRO and SERVPRO.com.
This is a war unlike any you've fought before. Invade real countries and fight real-time 3D battles against thousands of players with vast armies. But no matter the odds, your allies got your back. War Planet Online. Lead your army to victory now.
The General is a strong, solid company that has provided low-cost auto insurance for more than 50 years. Their financial strength is excellent.
The monthly payments are low, and you can get immediate proof of insurance.
Get your anonymous online quote and ride with the General.
Cut.
I love special effects.
For a great low rate you can get online, go to the General and save some time.
College football on CBS Sports Network is sponsored by GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance. By Verizon. Not just unlimited, Verizon Unlimited. And by Chick-fil-A. Start game day strong with the new breakfast hash brown scramble bowl.
San Diego State's position number 19 in the AP poll this week, their highest ranked during a home game since the 13th ranked Aztecs took on number 15 Arizona way back on November 8th of 1975. Wildcats won that game 31-24. Back-to-back 11 win seasons, never done before in Aztec history for Rocky Long. Three-time Mountain West Coach of the Year. A legend at New Mexico as a player, longtime coach there. Has had remarkable success here in SoCal. Hagan kicking off. Penny on the return. Rumbles out to about the 26. A great Rashad Penny stop this time. Every time, Corey, in the past, as Chapman and the offense back in the field, the Aztecs have been ranked this high, including last year with a 3-0 start. Lost at South Alabama. Penny is slow to get up. That's bad news. We'll see Rashad get himself to the sideline and have Melanie find out what's going on. Might have been poked. Never want to speculate on an injury, but.
Down here, we don't know exactly.
Wow. There's an extra reach into the face mask there. That's. A lot of things happen at the bottom of those piles, Corey. You've been there a million times in your career. Oh, not always clean play.
To say the least.
So Washington is the feature back here. And he has just drilled. Juwan Johnson and Juwan Lurie came up, made big hits on Washington. Let's take another look here. In the pile at the end of that return, Jones Davis, number 48, in the white jersey. There is Corey. Oh.
So that glove,
that's a reach in, isn't it?
Yeah, that's not a foul in basketball either. That's a football foul.
Antonio Jones Davis, redshirt sophomore from Vero Beach, Florida. Second and long. Play fake. Chapman with some pressure from Corcoran. Gets it off to his Tyler Waring. He's upended. Lowry with a big hit again. There is a flag down.
Now this could be big. This could be a targeting call against maybe Michael Holder, number 6. Let's see if that's the case, because he did come back, and it could have been a launch.
Kahale Waring with a reception, top tight end for San Diego State.
I think that's what they're talking about, though, Dave. Whether
sort
Holder,
this out.
Number 6, was a good effort on the block. They're going to take a look at it, at least upstairs.
Personal foul, targeting, number 6, offense, 15-yard penalty, replay of the down. Play is under further review.
By rule, it must be reviewed. Bruce Bain is the replay official in the press box with us. So Micah Holder, star wide receiver for San Diego State. Let's take a look, Corey, and we see targeting 9-1-3. Could be an ejection. He says it was his shoulder, but it doesn't matter if you're targeting the neck or the head. Let's see.
Oh, I mean,
it's going to be, I think. It's going to hold up.
I mean, I think that the fact that the crown of his helmet, and he wasn't trying to necessarily, there wasn't a launch, but the fact that there was helmet-to-helmet contact, that's a pretty good look at it again. And actually, he did kind of get a little lift and rise, which would constitute a launch. Right here, you see a little bit of lift and rise with that shoulder, and it doesn't have to necessarily even be just your helmet. It could be your arm, your neck, anything that hits that helmet in that type of manner. So it's going to be tough, and that's their best receiver.
Against the star receiver, we'll see what happens here. McKelty Williams, star safety for Northern Illinois, was hit really hard. I believe this will stand tall.
Yeah, I think so.
After further review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Number 6 is disqualified. 15-yard penalty, replay the down.
Big call. Micah Holder, top receiver for the Aztecs, done for the night. So for the rest of this game will not affect the next game for San Diego State, since it happened in the first half, but Holder's night is done. He's got to lead the field.
Well, one thing to put into perspective, this is a player that is their deep threat. Last year, he averaged 21.5 yards per reception. In 2015, 18.3 yards per reception. So this isn't just a receiver you're losing. You're losing, arguably, your best down-the-field asset.
Four-year starter here at San Diego State. He had a career-high 7 catches against Stanford a couple weeks back. Penny still being looked at after he was poked in the eye by Antonio Jones Davis of NIU. Second down. Pressure, look out. Sutton Smith off the edge with a huge hit on Christian Chapman, the leader nationally in tackles for loss. Sutton Smith.
You can't make a mistake if you're Ryan Polk, number 77. It was a miscommunication. He just let him go free. You don't want to let Sutton Smith go free. He plays with energy. He does this if you try to block him. So if you don't block him,
he's going to finish. And that's one player you've got to find every down.
He had five tackles for loss in the season opening loss to Boston College. So Chapman, the offense going backwards here. Washington stopped immediately. A huge hit there for Draquan Brown. Another tackle for loss. Back to Brent Stover in New York.
Dave, it's over in Albuquerque. New Mexico has now won 10 of their last 13 games going back to last season. They take down Air Force 56-38. As the time runs out on Troy Calhoun and the Falcons, who fall to 1-3. Bob Davey gets the win on this night. They're 3-2. The game, of course, was on CBSSports.com. Guys.
Brent, thanks. Heitland is punting here to Shawan Lurie of Northern Illinois. Makes the fair catch. And the Huskies will take over. Back down to Melanie. What's happening with Rashad Penny?
Well, Dave, you saw him get poked in the eye at the bottom of that pile. It's an injury to his right eye. They were putting some fresh eyes drops in it. It didn't appear to be enough, so he did a full-on eye wash here on the sideline. He's been grimacing in pain, and the athletic trainer continues to check his vision. So far, no update on his return. He is questionable at this point.
I'll tell you what, Melanie, vision is the number one asset for a running back, right? Your number one trait. If you can't see, you can't find the holes. That's a pretty big deal.
Pop feature back. Jordan Huff on first down. Parker Baldwin trying to bring him down. Not easy.
And Dave, you know you've been poked in the eye before. You tried to poke me.
I have been playing basketball, not in the football field. And Rashad Penny is walking off. Look at this. The nation's second leading rusher with no helmet. Always a bad sign for players hoping to return to the game, being helped off now by Aztec trainers and going to the locker room.
Well, this is a screen set up here at the top. They've got this bunch formation. They'll run some wide receiver screens out of this.
Santa Catarina throwing. Catch made there by Tears. Spencer Tears dropped by Smith. Gain of six. Let's review that injury. Again for Rashad Penny. Was poked by Antonio Jones Davis of Northern Illinois after he was down. And in the pile.
And I tell you what, Northern Illinois, they're going on ahead and trying to get another first down. It's third down and one, and Huff has been running the ball very strong.
Huskies 3-for-3 on first down. Third down tries so far in this game. Another one of the late flag comes in. And Troy Cassidy drops Jordan Huff. Gain of four. If it stands, let's check out the marker.
Holding, number 64, offense, 10-yard penalty, third down.
The center, Luke Shively, redshirt junior from Tipton, Indiana, and a starter last year.
Shively right here, and you're going to see him try to use a trap block, and he gets his, the Noble Hall gets extension from him, and he just tackles him, and you can't do that. And one thing about Noble Hall, when he's aligned, whether it's inside, outside, very good and combative with his hands. That puts him in a third and long. And here is where we got to look for Blake. Let's see where he's at. He's a line up at the top of the screen right there. Right now, you got to find a way to cover Blake at all costs if you're San Diego State.
It's a third long. Pressure off the edge. Ground the catch, and he is hit right away. Jay Henderson got there and smacked him down. It's a loss of three. You failed to convert for the first time tonight. On a third down try at the end of this first quarter in what has been a wild, very eventful opening 15 minutes. Rashad Penny to the locker room. Rocky Long's star running back being looked at by trainers. Poked in the eye in this first quarter. Matt Ferentz, true freshman from St. Louis, punts here for Northern Illinois. And Quest Truxton, when we start the second quarter, will receive the punt. End of the first in San Diego. All tied at 14. Mountain West head-to-head with a Mac. That's been a great game so far. You're watching College Football on CBS Sports Network.
The Bull Rider stands alone as the ultimate underdog. But he's the toughest Cinderella in sports. The PBR Built Ford Tough Series, tomorrow at 6 on CBS Sports Network.
posting hashtag yeehaw.
Hashtag I have no signal and I still can't post out here.
Uh-oh, look out, coming through.
Hey, Thomas.
Howdy there, Joy.
See, Joy's got the new iPhone with Verizon Unlimited.
You bet I do. Best phone, best network.
America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network. She can post out here like she does in the city.
Hey, 12 likes.
What?
Likes won't get you diddly around these parts. Yeah! No, you're going the wrong way.
When you really, really want the best, switch to Verizon Unlimited and get up to $300 off the new iPhone.
Welcome back, Fall. It's been a while. Nobody makes a more colorful entrance than you. We always like having a little fun with it, while showing off lots of new colors of our own. We've added some interesting hotspots while you were away to make the days last longer and the nights last forever. As for getting into the spirit of things, we've got that covered. And the best part, we found everything we needed the first place we looked. Get this Ego cordless blower, now just $179.
You're here to buy a used car, truck, SUV. That's smart. True Car can help. It's great for finding a new car, but you already knew that. It's also great for finding the perfect used car. You'll see what a fair price is, and you can connect with a True Car certified dealer. So no matter what you're looking for, there it is. This is how buying a used car should be. This is True Car.
Save on pet food and supplies at Chewy.com.
I love shopping for my pets at Chewy because the prices are amazing. I have a big family, so saving money is important. At Chewy, we save on the dog's food, the cat's litter, and all of their toys and treats. Plus, it's delivered right to our door, and the shipping is free. The pets love the box, and we love the savings.
Save 20% on your favorite brands and get fast free shipping today. Shop online now at Chewy.com.
Do you feel sluggish or tired throughout the day? Have you ever thought the problem could be your liver?
My liver?
Your liver cleanses your body of things like too much food and drink. And if it's all clogged up, you feel sluggish and tired. But there is something you can do. Take Liverite Liveraid, the natural dietary supplement just for your liver. Liveraid helps your liver work properly so you can feel more energized. Cleanse your liver. Feel the energy. Live right with Liveraid.
Thanks, Liveraid.
Available at CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, and Walmart.
I'm really excited.
This weekend is the American Football Coaches Association's annual Coach to Cure MD initiative, an attempt to raise awareness for Duchenne muscular dystrophy, a genetic disorder in young men. 10,000 coaches are participating nationwide, including NIU's Rod Carey here tonight. To learn more, go to www.coachtocuremd.org. Wes Truxton makes a fair catch at about the 21 on the punt there from Matt Ferentz to begin the second quarter, 36-yard kick. Rashad Penny-Corey has returned in the break after the first quarter. Jog back on, and a big round of applause from the crowd here.
Well, the first time that they found him, it was in the passing game. Down the field, Albert Smalls does a cover to him, and then he gets poked in the eye, and he has to go into the locker room. He comes back out now. We'll see if they can get something going. They've only got one first down so far in the game, and it was that touchdown pass to him, so they've got to get something going on the offensive end.
On first down, play fake to Rashad Penny. Check the play. David Wells, senior from Clovis, California, the big catch, 23 yards for the Aztecs.
Well, naturally, your linebackers are going to come up on any play fake. That time it was Kyle Pugh right behind him. He bites on the play fake, and why not? You got to stop the run against this football team. They're averaging 228 yards a game or 227 a game. So you can't be mad at that, but that's Chapman got him. Good play fake.
On first down, carry for Penny. And he's into Husky territory in the 49 gain of 7 back down to Melanie Moore and Rashad Penny.
Well, yeah, Dave, good news as he is back out there, but he is wearing a visor on his helmet now. It looks to be a clear visor without any tint to it, but his eye looked very swollen. He did catch a few passes here on the sideline before going out in the field, so good news for San Diego State.
It's great news. The nation's second leading rusher is back, but does have the visor. Rose Davis got the hand inside the face mask on the kickoff return. Second down, pitch to Penny. Looks for room left, has nothing. A wall of white jerseys sends him backwards. Loss of 3. and Sanders, bottom of the pile.
Well, if you watch right here, Joe Sanders, watch him set the edge. He's going to come off the football, and he does a pretty good job of getting up the field and causing it to really go back to Leroy. So Joe Sanders, who's from Highland Community College, LaGrange High School in Georgia, they've been expecting him to come on. He's been rotating and playing, giving them significant snaps.
Aztecs try to convert on third down. Chapman's pass was deflected. Quest Truxton was in the vicinity. Along with Isaiah Macklin, it's incomplete. And it looks like punt time now for the Aztecs.
That was more of a man coverage type of route. You can see the stack look. And inside, you got a pretty good blitz pickup that time by Penny. But look at Pugh. He's going to force the issue and knock Penny all the way back into the quarterback. And that's really what makes the ball come out a little bit funny. So Pugh making sure Penny knew he was there.
Brandon Heichlin punts to Shawan Lurie. Fair caught at about the 8. And that's where Northern Illinois takes over. In a tie game from San Diego. Great matchup on CBS Sports Network.
Steve Smith Sr., you ready to be a vendor? This job ain't easy. Those fans there, they're craving Dr. Pepper. Word is, you lost a step.
Who said that?
Not me.
So why repeat it?
Because you just retired. Your name ends in senior.
It's done.
Wow. Huh?
Check the replay, Larry. Guacamole?
You were showing amazing potential.
Let's go, Dr. Pepper here. Let's go.
USAA to me means peace of mind. We had a power outage for 5 days total. We lost a lot of food. We actually filed a claim to USAA to replace that spoiled food. We really appreciated that. We're the Weber family, and we're USAA members for life.
Buy one, get one wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one. No harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one, get one free, Thursdays, 5 p.m. to close. This is how you Sonic.
There's nothing more important to me than my vacation. So when I need to book a hotel room, I want someone that makes it easy to find what I want.
Hello.
Booking.com gets it. And with their price match, I know I'm getting the best price every time. Now I can start relaxing even before the vacation begins.
Your vacation is very important. That's why Booking.com makes finding the right hotel for the right price easy. Visit Booking.com now to find out why we're booking.yeah.
The new DiGiorno Crispy Pan Pizza different than delivery?
Pan.
You bake it fresh in its own pan, giving our new DiGiorno pizza a crispy, caramelized crust. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno.
Tomorrow there's no love lost when the Steelers battle the Ravens and another divisional rivalry. The Raiders head to Mile High to take on the Broncos. The doubleheader today kicks off with J.B. Phil, Coach Nate, and Boomer on the NFL Today presented by Southwest Airlines at 12 Eastern. Former Huskies in the NFL, Kenny Galladay, and a great career with Northern in the MAC, and then Rashad Melvin as well. Cornerback there, Rashawn Melvin between 2010 and 2012. Galladay last year at 87 catches and 8 touchdowns. Third round pick of the Lions. Christian Blake already a career high. 7 catches and career best 2 touchdowns. That all came in the first quarter. Maybe the next NFL star from DeKalb. He's in motion here. Huff stays busy. Nailed by Kelly. Cameron Kelly, who moved from safety to corner, and as the coaches told us yesterday, has adapted well to the new position.
Well, you saw it on that play. I mean, you don't have to worry about him coming up in corner support. The ball bounces out to him, and I'll show you I played the warrior or safety position at this school.
Off again at 3 from Huff. Michelle, the student section right behind Northern Illinois here, making some noise. On second down. Huff off right tackle. Ronley Laka in the mix. along with Miles Cheatham. It's a gain of four and a third down deep in their own end here for Northern Illinois.
And they're probably expecting some man coverage on this down. So will they get to some of their bunch or stack looks? We'll see. I think they're going to do that right here. Here we go. This is the bunch look right here. So this is a natural pick that can be created in a rub, and they're playing man coverage.
That includes running back Tommy Mister, who shifts here to the backfield next to Santa Catalina. Third down, a sprint right. The Northern QB. Deep toss, tears, can't bring it in. There's a flag down. Ron Smith on coverage, could be pass interference against the Aztecs.
And you've got to give Santa Catarina credit. He's noticing where Ron Smith is at. He's had problems all night in man coverage, and he goes at him again. Find your matchups as a quarterback. It makes the job very easy when you get a guy struggling. It looks like this is going to maybe be offensive pass interference against Tears.
It's a big call. Long conference from the on-field officiating crew here.
Did look like he got a little extension.
There is no foul for defensive pass interference. However, sideline interference, San Diego State, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Sideline interference.
Well, that's 15 yards. When you're struggling like they have, and really I don't see a little bit of a push by that time. And look at the face mask.
He got the face mask too.
By Smith. He's struggling to find the ball, but that's a matchup that Santa Catarina is going to have to continue to look at and find.
That call had to have been on the San Diego State bench, their sideline. Other side of the field. All right, automatic first down regardless. Santa Catarina is chased. And the QB for the Huskies is bumped out of bounds, and that is late. And it's going to be 15 extra yards on Ronley Laka-Laka.
Well, one thing we know about San Diego State, Dave, they do get penalized a lot. Seven penalties a game this year. They're an aggressive football team. And
personal foul. Late hit out of bounds. Number 39 defense. 15 yards from the end of the run, automatic first down.
Corey, you played in the NFL 11 years. You played at Vanderbilt in the SEC. When the quarterback or anyone running the football is close to that sideline, just don't touch the ball carrier, right?
Yeah, you're right. And it's frustrating when you sometimes lose your spatial awareness at your Laka-Laka. You're running after him, and you don't see exactly where the sidelines are at, and you lose a feel for where you're at on the field.
Back-to-back penalties against San Diego State. Jones, now the feature running back, and spins away from trouble. Was hit there by Noble Hall. Defensive end. Coaches told us yesterday he could be the best D end in the Mountain West. Incredible upside as he hits Marcus Jones there. Off back in, featured running back here on second and eight. We're going to try to get clarification on that penalty against the SDSU bench. Second down. Blake Lunge. Can't bring that in front of Kelly. Incomplete. Ron Smith make that. Blake has had a huge night.
That's a little bit surprising they didn't connect. I mean, it's a team that's connecting on 77% of his passes on second down. And again, we've got another one. The stack looks over here to the left. The bunch. Let's see if they finally go to it this time. We got Shane Wyman at the point.
Mister in on third down. We've seen that a lot. And Blake has a catch. Sticks road. That's Kelly on coverage. The captain for San Diego State. Gain of 12. And the chains move. Santa Catarina extreme accuracy.
Well, Wyman does a good job of taking away coverage. He actually occupies Troy Cassidy. That opens the window in behind. Santa Catarina decisive at the top of his drops. He's been very firm as a thrower so far in this game. And here's another bunch look again.
Blake's career night continues in the first half. Huff gets physical. and he takes on Tariq Thompson, the Warrior back, and steamrolls him with an incredible offensive play. True freshman, welcome to college football.
Hey, now he's a Warrior. That's his position. And I think he was the ultimate Warrior that last play, Jordan Huff.
Got flattened. Huff does it again. He's just running over tacklers left and right. That time was Parker Baldwin to try to get in his way. And that didn't work out so well. Hey. What a physical runner.
We talked about that earlier. And remember something, he's played on special teams. He has 16 career tackles. He loves contact. I watched him on the field before the game. I'm talking about one thing. You're talking about a thick base in the lower body, and he definitely brings it.
He didn't love that contact. Second down, play fake. Intercepted. Intercepted for San Diego State. Thompson the pick. Tariq Thompson the run back. Here he goes for an Aztec touchdown. The true freshman responds.
Thompson said, you're going to run over me. No, I'm going to get you back. And so they come with their quick slant. He reads it, and then it's him in Santa Catarina one-on-one, and he says, no way. I've done this before. What a play, and what a response to getting run over earlier.
Second career pick, and as you saw, Leon McFadden, 09, last true freshman to start at DB for San Diego State. PAT for Barron the second.
When you have an opportunity to make a play, you've got to finish. And Thompson gets it. He's in the open field. There's Dave's music, and that's his dance move. You like it.
Santana.
Aztec.
I love it.
One get one wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one. No harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one get one free Thursdays 5 p.m.
I used to love going to sports bars for honey barbecue chicken, but now I'm doing the dad thing.
Yeah, he is.
So we go to DQ for the honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket. I like this dad thing.
I like this blizzard thing.
The sauced and tossed honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket, only at DQ.
I used to have to go in to the auto parts store. Pay too much, never find quite what I'm looking for. Now I just go online, Rock Auto, and see all the parts my car will ever need. Lower prices, more parts, more brands. It's so easy to find the right parts fast. All the parts your car will ever need. Rock Auto. All the parts your car will ever need. Rock Auto.
I used to love going to sports bars for honey barbecue chicken, but now I'm doing the dad thing.
Yeah, he is.
So we go to DQ for the honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket. I like this dad thing.
I like this blizzard thing.
The sauced and tossed honey barbecue glazed chicken strip basket, only at DQ.
If you or a loved one used a proton pump inhibitor, such as Nexium, Prilosec, or Prevacid, and then developed chronic kidney disease, call right now. You may be entitled to financial compensation. Call Nightline Legal to speak with an experienced attorney for a free consultation. There are time deadlines to file a claim, so don't wait. Call right now.
Call 1-800-986-4046. Again, that's 1-800-986-4046.
You'll be in the know wherever you are.
Let's take a look at the Go Arving road trip facts for the stadium here in San Diego. Well, the Aztecs start playing here under Don Coryell, legendary coach in 1967. The Padres played here between 67 and 03. They now play downtown. Chargers left town, of course, for LA after the 2016 season. This building still hosts the Holiday Bowl, Poinsettia Bowl, three times hosting a Super Bowl. Had some huge events here at SDCCU Stadium. Just named that during the season. Had been Qualcomm Stadium for many years. Tariq Thompson's first career pick six. Electrifying game so far. Jalen Embry on the return for Northern Illinois. Dropped at the 26. Big plays, Corey. A big headline tonight.
Well, it started early on this kickoff return. And they're running a left return, and he bounces back and outruns Smalls to the end zone. And then here's Thompson getting in the passing lane. He kind of fooled Santa Catarina. He didn't look him off. And now the big test for Santa Catarina is, how do you respond? You just ended up throwing an interception to the house. You were having your best career game up to that point. How he responds, critical for this Huskies offense.
Saw key turnover takeaway numbers. Oh, it's so important. Tears in motion. Jet sweep. Spencer Tears look for the edge. Laka Laka trying to find him, and Tariq Thompson just had that pick six a moment ago. Bumps him out of bounds. Gain of five there for Northern Illinois.
And he's a player that, when you talk to offensive coordinator Mike Yurimovich, he said he's made plays in practice all the time. So they're trying to find more ways to get him the ball, and that fly sweep action is one way.
Second down, Santa Catarina. Blink broken up nicely there by Ron Smith, sophomore from Oakland. Had a pick against Stanford a couple weeks back into the first half.
Well, now one thing you have to be careful about with Smith is we talked about identifying him in coverage, but he did score twice a year ago on pick sixes. So it's not like he's a flash in the pan. He's been very consistent when it comes to gambling and taking some chances.
Third and five, Santa Catarina throwing. Blake the catch, sticks route, lunging forward. Ronley Laka Laka on the stop to gain a six and first down again for Northern.
Well, watch Blake sit down in the zone and find a soft spot. He finds it right in front of the linebacker, Andrew Alecki, and look at that extension catch. He's shown everything you want to see in a top-notch receiver, and I think he's even opened the eyes of his coaches. They keep throwing him the ball.
All career numbers for Blake in the first half here. Incredible. Tough stop this time at about the 39. And second down coming up. Noble Hall on the stop. Five and a half tackles for loss. Couple sacks and forced fumbles for Hall. Junior from Las Vegas. Athletic, active, emblematic of this rocky long Aztec defense. Northern Illinois is going pretty fast in this first half. Here they take their time. Going at the right personnel on the field for second and eight.
Well, statistically, they've dominated this first half. 13 first downs. San Diego State has two. So clearly, they've been on top of it in terms of keeping San Diego State off balance.
Rob Carey was taking his time because he wanted to call a timeout and discuss things with his Huskies here. Christian Blake, what a first half he's had. Nine catches, 96 yards, two touchdowns. All of those are career highs in the first half. Why has he been so effective, Corey?
Well, a lot of it has been man coverage. This is a man coverage route again against Ron Smith. And what offensive coordinator Mike Yurimovich has done is create those one-on-one matchups, and you've got to win those. Now, he only had three touchdowns entering tonight, but remember something. He's they've got a couple of guys, including Tears, who are a little bit more talented than their numbers would suggest. They're a run-first football team.
Senior from Fort Lauderdale has been a real force tonight for Northern Illinois. Brown in motion, they fake the jet sweep, and then pass to D.J. Brown. Might actually be a run, a backwards pass there. Ronley Laka Laka on the stop. He's been very active in this first half for San Diego State.
And that's a huge tackle because now you got him in third and 10. This is where Northern Illinois has struggled. They're 33% on third down coming into the game. And so you've got to be able to locate Blake number one if you're the San Diego State defense.
Third down. Pressure. And down he goes. Jay Henderson, the middle linebacker for San Diego State. It's all over Daniel Santa Catarina. A big sack, loss of 12.
You see the movement up front. They're twisting, and he gets right by Nathan Bellows. And in the back end, you can see that they've got everything covered up pretty well. And they went to some zone coverage and rushed just four, allowing those guys to make some moves up front in terms of keeping the offensive line off balance. And Bellows could not handle Henderson on the movement.
Henderson had no sacks on the season entering play tonight. He's been a force in the backfield of the Huskies all night long. And delay of game call against Northern Illinois. Backs him up five.
Delay of game. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Fourth down.
But getting to that point about Henderson, he's had a lot of quarterback pressures. And a lot of it has come on those line games that we just talked about, where they're twisting up front. They play him a lot on the edge of their defense, and he does a very good job of really playing his role.
11 games last year, 11-win team for San Diego State. And he had 15 tackles. Ferentz, a little bit of pressure. Punting to Quest Truxton. Fair caught at the 34. That's where San Diego State takes over. 45-yard punt from Matt Ferentz, the true freshman punter for Coach Carey in DeKalb.
Mike and I are both veterans, both served in the Navy. I do outrank my husband, not just being in the military, but at home.
She thinks she's the boss. She only had me by one grade. We bought our first home together in 2010.
His family had used another insurance product, but I was like, I've had USAA for a while. Why don't we call and check the rates?
It was an instant savings, and I should have changed a long time ago.
There's no point in looking elsewhere, really. We're the Tennies, and we're USAA members for life.
USAA. Get your insurance quote today.
Is this how you're going to spend the fall season? You'll never do that again when you bring home the incredible Cyclone Rake. The Cyclone Rake leaf vacuum hitches to your riding mower, letting you clear acres of leaves with sitting down ease. Every Cyclone Rake comes with our newly designed high-performance collector and patented JetPath vacuum system, giving you even greater suction power and clog-free performance. When you're done, the Cyclone Rake folds down flat and stores away easily in a garage or shed, all with no tools. Every Cyclone Rake comes with an amazing one-year risk-free trial and full three-year warranty. Try it out on your toughest year-round property cleanup jobs and see why nothing beats the Cyclone Rake for quality, dependability, and ease of use. Make this the year you turn autumn into your favorite season.
Go to CycloneRake.com to order or to get your free information kit or call 800-610-0463.
Buy one, get one wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one, no harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one, get one free, Thursdays, 5 p.m. to close. This is how you Sonic.
Top crew signing off tomorrow morning at 8 Eastern as our panel of NFL experts bring you up to speed on everything from the field to fantasy. Don't miss that other pregame show presented by Kubota on CBS Sports Network.
Well, one player that we haven't seen a lot of tonight is Rashad Penny. And what really are some of his strengths? Well, the number one thing I like is the conditioning. I think he's proven to have pretty good conditioning, patience. He has outstanding vision. And then the weaknesses we've seen a little bit earlier. You remember the quarterback pressure against Chapman earlier? Well, that was in pass protection, and sometimes he'll turn to half a man. I think he correctly identifies most of the time in those situations, which is impressive.
Only four carries for 10 yards before this run, and he's upended right away. Smalls comes up. Great technique on the tackle by the corner for Northern Illinois, Albert Smalls. So Penny has not been a factor. Left in the first quarter, poked in the eye by Jones Davis of Northern Illinois. Returned, as Melanie reported, with the shield, something he normally does not wear. Second leading rusher in the nation. Second down. Chapman on the play fake. Trucks in the catch. and he's belted shy of midfield. Bobby Jones, the fourth, on a heavy hit. Chapman is a little slow to get up, and a flag flies, which almost always is a roughing call. It's in the backfield. Let's find out. It is roughing the passer.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Number 57, defense. 15-yard automatic first down.
It's Kyle Pugh, the star middle linebacker for Northern Illinois.
Well, we just talked about Penny and pass protection. You let your quarterback get hit. And so you've got to stand up if you can identify him in that situation. And you've got to stalemate Pugh. You cannot let your quarterback get hit like that. So I know it's a bad play on Pugh's part in terms of the roughing the passer penalty. Not sure necessarily what was a little bit late maybe, but
I don't agree with that call at all.
Yeah, I thought it was a little bit iffy, but Penny has to step up in pass protection there.
It's a weakness. Corey's seen it on film. Play fake to Penny. Off the roughing call, the plus 15 yards, and Chapman's going to run with it. And he takes a big hit. Hit there by Michael Allen, the safety for Northern Illinois. It's a gain of four, but Chapman along the sideline got popped.
And sometimes I think these players are a little bit worried about leading with the helmet, so he leads with the shoulder and says, whoa, spin away. You got to get out of those hits. Chapman is taking a lot in the tape that I've watched, Dave. I mean, he's getting hit a lot. And it's because he's a tough player, and he's not going to stop when it's a chance to get a first down. He's got a lot of heart.
Coaches love him. Penny dancing. Pugh says no. Kyle Pugh with a big hit. Help from Jones, the fourth. Back down to Melanie.
Well, Dave, believe it or not, Rashad Penny used to be afraid of getting hit. He played mostly baseball growing up, and in high school during football games, he would run east-west to avoid contact because he was so small. So he'd watch YouTube videos of Reggie Bush and try to emulate his jukes and his cuts and his crossfield runs. But what a transformation he's made. Once he was comfortable taking hits, he became that prototypical downhill runner you see now, who's explosive and initiates contact.
Mountie, he's so physical and fun to watch. Third down, Aztecs have struggled. That pass brought in. DeHaley Waring. Down about the 15-yard line. Gain of 21. DeHaley Waring, the sophomore from Sonora, California.
And he's an outstanding route runner. Look how he snaps his head around and goes up over Michael Allen. For me, it will be tempted if I'm offensive coordinator Jeff Horton to just get him the ball more. When he's in the game, they have a tendency to throw him the ball. He's always in on third downs. It's tough with a talent like him. He just got to put it all together in terms of the middle part of the game.
First down. Penny with a great move. Rashad Penny, the cutback. Kelty Williams with a hit. The Notre Dame transfer comes up and pops. Rashad Penny, gain of seven.
Well, you just heard what Melanie said, the east-west, watching tapes of Reggie Bush. He's making people miss. Here he goes, one-on-one, Albert Smalls. No, I got that move from Reggie Bush. And that was a good move. And I tell you what, it was a good effort coming in by McKelty Williams, but he ran through him. That's that second effort that we've been talking about, seeing from him. He's starting to get into a little bit of a rhythm now.
North South runner, no question about that. 220 pounds on second down. Chapman, play fake. Christian Chapman throwing end zone. Touchdown. Waring by himself. DeHaley Waring. 8 yards. And six more points for the Aztecs.
And when I was talking to offensive coordinator Jim Horton yesterday, I said, it reminds me of the Dallas Cowboys offense. He's worked with Scott Linehan, their offensive coordinator. It's the bootleg. It's Dak Prescott. No, it's Christian Chapman. They bootleg it to the left, and they hit Waring again. I would be tempted to throw him the ball a lot more.
Barron has the PAT. Second TD catch of the year for DeHaley Waring, an absolute weapon, a tight end for San Diego State.
And Jeff Horton knows how to get these tight ends involved in the game. And certainly Waring is somebody. Look at him, Dave. He's pretty. We talked about
Holden, number 98, defense. Penalty is declined. Result of the play, try is good. Timeout.
Now ready, Corey. Take us to break, man.
Jeff Horton, we talked about him having Chapman turn into a magician on the edge. Excellent throw.
posting hashtag yeehaw.
Hashtag I have no signal and I still can't post out here.
Whoa, look out, coming through.
Hey, Thomas.
Howdy there, Joy.
See, Joy's got the new iPhone with Verizon Unlimited.
I bet I do. Best phone, best network.
America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network. She can post out here like she does in the city.
Hey, 12 likes.
What?
Likes won't get you diddly around these parts. Yeah! No, you're going the wrong way.
When you really, really want the best, switch to Verizon Unlimited and get up to $300 off the new iPhone.
Hi. I'm the one clocking in when you're clocking out. Sensing your every move and automatically adjusting to help you stay effortlessly comfortable. There. I can also help with this. Does your bed do that? Oh, I don't actually talk, though I'm smart enough to. I'm the new Sleep Number 360 Smart Bed. Let's meet at a Sleep Number store.
Money is like life. You have to decide how to get the most from it. And just like life, every decision affects every other decision. The trick is making good decisions today so you're ready for tomorrow when it comes. So we made you some simple free tools that let you see how what you do today will affect your tomorrow. So you can make smart choices about how to spend your money and your life. Personal Capital. Get to know your money.
I know when I hand them the keys to their first car, it's gonna be scary. But I also know that we're going to have USAA insurance for both my boys. Something that they're not even going to have to think of. It's just going to be in the family.
We're the Tennies, and we're USAA members for life.
Coming up, the Verizon Halftime Report. Brent Stover, Houston, Christian Fourier scores and highlights from around the country. Clemson has knocked off number 12 Virginia Tech, so the Tigers clearly are for real, winning in Blacksburg tonight, and Georgia with a huge win over Tennessee. A look around the NCAA for Corey. Well, LSU may not see the top 25 again after losing to Troy tonight.
I'm surprised they were in the top 25. I mean, after that drubbing against Mississippi State, Mississippi State is just trying to tread water right now. And so you saw how tough a game they were in earlier against Auburn. I don't know the outcome of that game, but TCU, gotta like what they did going into Stillwater. And NC State, that defensive line led by Bradley Chubb, maybe the best in the country up front.
Barron the second kicks off through the end zone for a touchback. This week's Phillips 66 Athlete of the Week. Here's Northern Illinois offensive lineman Max Sharping, 3.99 GPA. NIU coaches tell us he's their best player on the team. All three phases, that's high praise for an offensive lineman, three-year starter, and they say he'll be a great NFL guard, first-team All-Mac last year. When you watch the film, do you agree with Mike Yuremovich?
Yeah, I do. I think when you look at this team and the players they've had, Ryan Dim has been one guy. You've also had Doug Free, a longtime veteran. Offensive line tradition, Doug Free played with the Dallas Cowboys in his career most recently. They've had a lot of players move on to the next level.
So how will the Huskies respond here toward the end of the first half? Off the carry. Picks up a couple. Stopped by Troy Cassidy. And a big sack late in the Air Force win last week, as Melanie told us about an absolute maelstrom. Torrential rain and a long delay at Falcom Stadium in Colorado Springs. And Rocky Long and the staff just chewed out the team, basically. Said, you're down in this game. They were down 9-0 at one point to Air Force. They came back to win that by four. Thrilling game last week. Here it's a wild night as well. Second down. Brown the catch. He's popped right away by Kelly. What a hit by Cameron Kelly. The captain and corner for San Diego State. No game.
And at some point, they've got to find a way to get Huff back involved in the game. And Kelly, he's pointing to his helmet. He says, I knew that play was coming. That's that safety experience. Sometimes I like safeties going out the corner because they've already seen the game from the inside out, and it's easier on the edge to see it from the outside in.
Two timeouts, but Northern Illinois and Rob Carey in no hurry here. It would appear, third down. Off the carry, Parker Baldwin has the stop. Will the Aztecs and Rocky Long take a timeout? Yes, they will. with 53 seconds left in the first half. The Aztecs, on the return, will get the ball. Two timeouts left.
Take five. One in five chance of winning. One of us quintuplets should win. You hear that, Jeff?
You bet I did. Jake?
Sure did. How about you, Jason? You hear that, bro?
Yep.
How about you, Gene?
Yeah, no, I got it. Makes sense. One in five, yep.
Sorry, bro.
Whatever.
Tank five. Fill your tank. Scratch a card. One in five wins. Conoco.
Mark Carey, Northern Illinois, down to San Diego State, ranked number 19 with a 4-0 record, their best start since 1981. And just the second time in the last 42 years this program has started 4-0. Ference the kick. Quest Truxton watches that go out of bounds. It is not a great kick. Well, and it's going to be spotted at the 47-yard line. The Aztecs have it here with two timeouts remaining. And Ference and Coach Carey will talk it over.
Well, he's had a good season, but he loses this one, and it was at the wrong time. And you really have to be disappointed, because now you've got a chance. If you're San Diego State, they're probably going to attack. Now, look for number 89, Fred Trevelyan. He's a player that has been described by their coaches as probably the guy that's one of their faster players. And so wherever he lines up at, Trevelyan, number 89, it's a possibility that they'll be looking at him, and he's down here at the bottom.
Play fake. Chapman. Here comes some pressure. Christian Chapman along with it. Makes a nice move. Dropped there by McKelty Williams, the safety. Had a career high 10 tackles against Nebraska 2 weeks ago at Memorial Stadium. Timeout called by San Diego State here. 43 seconds for Rocky Long and the Aztecs in the first half. Rocky Long, three-time Mountain West Coach of the Year, has the most wins in Mountain West history. Really great run at New Mexico. And then at San Diego State, taking over for Brady Hoke, and went to Michigan. 58-26 in seven seasons here. Six straight bowl games. Back-to-back wins in the Mountain West Championship game, beat Wyoming last year in Laramie. Now the Aztecs, the bowl game every season. 3-3 record. They beat Houston last year in the Las Vegas Bowl convincingly. He's built a powerhouse in the West, and nationally, it hasn't been given the respect it deserves, I think.
You're exactly right. I mean, he's the all-time wins leader here in this Mountain West. So, I mean, that says enough about what he's done. And here we go again. Are they going to attack down the middle of the field?
Second down. Pressure again. Chapman gets that one off. Too tall there for Quest Truxton. Coverage by Jalen Embry. There's a flag down. This is holding territory against the Aztecs.
Well, I think that changes the thinking if you get a holding call. I think they're just going to let the half play itself out now, because one thing about them and their defensive team.
Number 74, offense, 10-yard penalty, second down.
Redshirt freshman from Fernley, Nevada, Tyler Romer. Jeff Horton, offensive coordinator, Corey told us yesterday, he's graded out pretty well on film this year. Tough moment there for him.
Well, he's right there at the top of the screen. You see Sutton Smith causing to tackle him because he gets off the edge, and it's that quick first step by Sutton Smith that caused him to have to grab him around the neck. And now, if you're Jeff Horton and you're San Diego State, Rocky Long, maybe just get out of the half, let's run the ball, and let's start the second half off, kicking it off to Northern Illinois and playing some defense. But it looks like they're still in the open formation, Dave, so perhaps they'll attack. But I would think they would just get out of the half.
Got a really good kicker. John Barron II has 50-yard range with a timeout left. A one-handed catch there for Trevelyan, a player that Corey mentioned a moment ago, Fred Trevelyan, junior transfer from Brookhaven, Mississippi. Well, his second stint with his team.
Well, remember something. Now, Northern Illinois has two timeouts. So what you want to try to force in this situation, third and long for San Diego State is a big screen down and draw down. So if you get up, getting them to have a draw or a screen and just try to chew some time off, take a timeout and try to get them to kick it back to you. Now, Penny and Washington aren't in the game, so the draw or the screen is out of the possibility.
NIU takes a timeout here.
Now, you surprised by that Penny and Washington aren't in the game in that situation?
Yes, absolutely.
So, I mean, they've got Nick Baldwin as the offset running back for pass protection purposes. So it goes back to what we talked about earlier. Not sure whether or not they would bring pressure. They probably won't on third and 17.
Penny's such an incredible threat as a receiving running back. We saw earlier tonight with a 33-yard touchdown
catch.
He's been a very reliable target for Christian Chapman.
And I'm going to tell you right now, once again, he's not in the game. And so it will make me, you know, there's Baldwin in the game right beside Chapman, and there's Baldwin right there. And so Penny's not in the game again.
So third down. Play fake to Nick Baldwin. Chapman some pressure. Christian Chapman flushed right. Throws the move to Quest Truxton. Dropped by McKelty Williams. Whistles and a timeout. He's about a yard shy of the marker. Needs the 43 for a San Diego State first down. And Barron the second, 6 for 8 this year on field goal tries.
No, I think you go for it here and try to get a little bit more. I don't think this is worth trying him, because again, when I was checking him out, one of the field goals that he missed was a 50-yarder. So he missed that against Stanford. And so, like, for me, yeah, I'm thinking that you want to try to get him about 10 more yards, maybe about 10 to 12 more yards.
At least, right?
Yeah.
Rocky Long told us yesterday feels that Barron's range 45 to 50 is comfortable with. That miss against Stanford in the stadium a couple weeks back broke a streak of 25 straight made field goals by Barron the second, 50 yards or less.
Well, here's where you've got to protect if you're Northern Illinois. They're gonna, looks like they're gonna come out in a run formation. And with no timeouts, I guess at this point, they're just gonna let it go.
So fourth down, go for it. First down, Rashad Penny, a big pickup. Stopped by Williams near the sideline. Rashad Penny picks up 23 valuable yards. Clock ticking.
They got to down it.
No timeouts remaining, and Chapman will spike it immediately to stop the clock. How about the weapon Rashad Penny is for San Diego State?
Now, with 14 seconds left, you could take another shot at the end zone.
Absolutely. Kick now.
And here's the run, and it's a bad fit by Michael Allen. And then basically that he has to come back. McKelty Williams gets his back, but he didn't get a lot from Penny in this first half. That was a huge run. And if you're Northern Illinois, you've got to protect the sidelines here, because that's where they'll be looking to throw the football. You want to tackle them inbounds. So you've got to protect the sidelines.
No timeouts left, second and 10. Penny out of the game. Chapman throws, sideline route. Wearing the intended receiver. 11 seconds left with no timeouts for San Diego State. Are you kicking here?
No, I would take another shot. Now, they're going to go ahead and kick it, but I would have taken one more shot, because the reason why, Northern Illinois is playing a little bit of off, and they're playing some zone, so you might have had a chance to even get him in better range. But, again, this is well within his range, and you would imagine it's a very makeable kick. I mean, he made three against Arizona State in this same range.
3 of 4 on the year from this range for Barron the second from 38. So moving up front, hang on here. The kick is good.
Now, was that a false start?
Let's check out the marker. Big call. If it's an offside, that's 5 more yards. Free play for the Aztecs. Let's find out here.
And they're going to decline it, I would imagine.
Offside, number 7 of the defense. Penalty is declined. Field goal is good.
Now, the question I have, Dave, is maybe in that situation, if you're on the other side, Rod Carey, if they would have had to kick it again, would you have called a timeout maybe to just try to make him think about it a little bit?
Juwan Johnson had the pick 6 a couple weeks back against Nebraska, 1 of 2 in the first quarter for the Huskies. Was offsides there, so count the field goal for Barron to make it a 31-14 lead for Rocky Long. Now the Aztecs, great time management at the end of the half for San Diego State. Boy, Penny's explosive run set up the kick.
But really, it's been those miscellaneous plays. You've had the kickoff return by Washington for a touchdown. Then you had the interception return for a touchdown by Thompson. I think that's been the real difference, because offensively and defensively, the Northern Illinois offense has had their way with San Diego State's defense.
Hoff and Parker deep to receive the kick here from Barron. Squib kick. And taking it about the 26-yard line. Aaron Fisher, fullback from Northern Illinois, grabs it. So 6 seconds left here, one timeout. Gerard Carey taking a knee,
yeah,
get in the locker room.
Yeah, you get the ball first in the second half. So you can take a knee here and just kind of regroup, because, again, offensively, you've had some success against the San Diego State defense. The problem is, San Diego State is a very good second quarter and third quarter team. Northern Illinois is a good first quarter team.
Santa Catarina takes a knee, and that ends the opening 30 from here in San Diego. Some issues the last time the Aztecs played a home game with David Shaw and Stanford. The two teams crossed going to the locker room, and there were some words exchanged between Aztec assistant coach Hunky Cooper.
I was looking forward to seeing that again.
And David Shaw, no words here. End of the first half. San Diego State ranked number 19 in the nation. A 31-14 lead on Northern Illinois from the MAC. You're watching College Football on CBS Sports Network.
The Bull Rider stands alone as the ultimate underdog. But he's the toughest Cinderella in sports. The PBR Built Ford Tough Series, tomorrow at 6 on CBS Sports Network.
Steve, you okay, man?
I just can't stay in shape like I used to.
So you know you're over 40 now.
So?
So, your body produces less free testosterone. It's harder to stay in shape. Don't worry, it happens to us all.
Yeah, so how come you still look like the Big Hurt?
Because I got Nugenix.
If you're a guy over 40, you need Nugenix, the number one selling free testosterone booster at GNC. For your complimentary bottle of Nugenix, text PUNCH to 42424. Nugenix is a unique man-boosting formula powered by Testofen, a patented key ingredient clinically researched to help boost your free testosterone levels. Nugenix can help you feel stronger, leaner, with a lot more energy and drive. More passion, too.
Hey, Steve. Looks like Nugenix is really working.
Yeah. I feel like a new man.
Get back in shape with a complimentary bottle of Nugenix. Text PUNCH to 42424. Nugenix samples are not available in stores, so text PUNCH.
You know what? We want all of the football, not just some. We don't want some of the games, like Caitlin gives you. We want all the live games, every Sunday, the DirecTV NFL Sunday Ticket.
Not some things bacon-wrapped, but all things bacon-wrapped.
We don't just want some Dak Prescott.
Hello, Charlie.
Hey, man. We want all the Dak Prescott. Bump it.
Upgrade to NFL Sunday Ticket and get every game every Sunday. Call 1-800-GET-SPORTS.
I love shopping for my pets at Chewy.com. They have everything I could possibly need for my pets at amazing prices. I love these guys, and I want to feed them the best. When I wanted to change Bailey's diet, I was surprised by the price of his new food. Then I found Chewy.com. With Chewy, I save on food, treats, and litter. Even shipping is free. There's no reason for me to shop anywhere else.
Save 20% on your favorite brands and get fast, free shipping. Shop online at Chewy.com.
Are you a Christian author with a book ready to share with the world but need a publisher? You're not alone. Christian Faith Publishing cuts through the confusion. We'll handle all of the complicated issues like copyright, barcodes, digital conversions, and more. We'll place your book for sale at all major mainstream booksellers like Amazon, Apple, Google, and Barnes & Noble, offering it to millions. We do it all.
Call for your free author submission kit at 800-601-8408.
You are watching the Verizon Halftime Report on CBS Sports Network.
Welcome in, Verizon Halftime Report. Brent Stover and the big tight end Christian Fourier. So twice as many first downs in the first half for Northern Illinois. They've got more total yardage. They've been better rushing the football. Yet it's San Diego State trying to get to 5-0 for the first time since the mid-70s.
leading 31-14.
Yeah, Northern Illinois has actually been doing a really good job stopping that San Diego State offense, especially in the first couple series. But the issue has been just their lack of commitment doing the little things. So they give up a big kickoff return to start the game. That didn't feel good. They get the ball back. They put the ball on the turf. San Diego State picks it up, and they get points out of that. And then this pick six right here. So that's 21 points that Northern Illinois has spotted San Diego State. And if they can stop giving up just the unforced errors, then they're actually in this football game.
But that's actually, we know what San Diego State, week in and week out, that's what they do. They take the ball away, and they run pretty well. And you said they haven't run a ton yet. We'll see what happens in the second half. Christian Chapman been throwing it well, 7 of 11, 123, two touchdowns. Let's get some in-progress action on the West Coast, starting in Pasadena. Josh Rosen and UCLA, losers of two straight, hosting Colorado. They were coming off their first loss of the season last week to a top 10 team in Washington. Under five to go in the first, scoreless. Steven Montez hits Philip Lindsay on the 21-yard score, 7-0 Buffs. Josh Rosen here, though, finds Austin Roberts.
Yeah, and their mentality in this game is to be aggressive. They go for it on fourth down as many times as possible. And Josh Rosen really threading that needle. And then with a little trickery right here, the flea flicker, it never works, but in this case it does. Rosen with the 46-yard pass to Jordan Lassley.
14-10 UCLA at the break, staying out west. Cal taking on Oregon. Justin Herbert, Brendan Schooler, 37-yard score, 10-0 Ducks. Later in the quarter, still 10-0 Oregon with the lead. Herbert runs it himself, 7-yard score, takes a hit. You're going to see he goes off the field on his own, but he hasn't returned to the game. It's 17-7 Oregon at the break. And earlier today, Bryce Love and Stanford, they win over Arizona State 34-24. It's seven straight 100-yard games for Love. That's the least impressive thing. A school record 301 rushing yards for Bryce Love. He's already at 1,088 yards through five games this season. That leads the nation. When we return, the biggest game of the night took place in Blacksburg, and Clemson left their mark against the Hokies. Plus, Troy couldn't possibly go into Baton Rouge and beat the Tigers, could they? That and more next.
Thank you, teachers.
Thank you, teachers.
Thank you, teachers,
for going the extra yard
for our young people.
I just want to thank Mrs. Brown.
Thank you, Professor Ray Black.
Thank you, Dante Williams.
Thank you, Coach Barr Williams, for pushing me to be better.
I'm ready to go that extra yard for teachers.
Are you ready to go the extra yard for teachers?
Why do I feel so dry?
You made that?
Yeah! A cheeseburger and onion rings for $2.99? Last time we ate this good for $2.99, we were in college.
No, I was in college. You were in denial.
That's not true.
Get a cheeseburger and handmade onion rings for just $2.99. This is how you Sonic.
The ninth. Ooh, swing and a miss. Two outs. In comes the All-Star with the game on the line. Let's see if Smith can protect his home turf. He's really painting the corners tonight. And here's the 3-2 pitch. Smith pulls one to right. A walk-off homer to win the game. What an amazing finish. Paint like a pro with Frog Tape brand painter's tape for the sharpest lines every time.
This is a war unlike any you've fought before. Invade real countries. And fight real-time 3D battles. Against thousands of players with vast armies. But no matter the odds, your allies got your back. War Planet Online. Lead your army to victory now.
There's nothing more important to me than my vacation. So when I need to book a hotel, I want someone who makes it easy. Booking.com gets it. I want their price match. I know I'm getting the best price every time.
Visit Booking.com. Booking.yeah.
Getting an online car insurance quote from my buddy, the General, is a slam dunk. All it takes is a couple of minutes. The monthly payments are low, and you can get immediate proof of insurance. Get your anonymous online quote with low payments and ride with the General.
Hey, Shaq, how about some help up here?
Nope, I'm retired.
For a great low rate you can get online, go to the General and save some time.
Clemson taking on its third top 15 ranked opponent this season. And they were on their game, Kelly Bryant to Tavian Feaster.
Oh, yeah, lots of time right here. Just a nice little wheel route. Bring it up there. That's 60 yards for the touchdown. Virginia Tech, not even close.
Now 10-0. Now it's 10-3. Bryant connects with Deion Kane.
A great catch right here, but it's the run after catch that's the most impressive. Deion Kane finding his way into the end zone.
Well, almost. He scored on the next play. Henry Murphy drops the pass. Dorian O'Daniel there to pick it off. Clemson, first team ever to beat three top 15 teams before October, and they did this one particularly impressively.
Yeah, and it's a defense that's just stifling. And the offense, okay, they're not going to light up the scoreboard, but the defense really keeps them in games and just makes it really tough. Stifling, aggressive, multiple, versatile, they can do it all.
31-17, the final. More on that defense coming up after the game on Inside College Football. Let's head to Baton Rouge, where Ed Orgeron's team hosted Troy, a team that won 10 games last season under 37-year-old head coach Neil Brown. And they also gave the defending champs a test last year as well, only losing by 6 to Clemson. Could they take down LSU? Josh Anderson up the middle, scores 24-7. Trojans in Baton Rouge, mid-fourth. Danny Etling connects with Russell Gage, 34 yards, 24-14. Late fourth, same score, LSU red zone. Etling hits Foster Moreau over the middle, bowls his way in, 20-yard touchdown. Tigers down 3, LSU needing a miracle. Etling looking, throws, picked off by Blaise Brown. First Troy win over a ranked opponent since 04. And Jordan Chun for Troy had a 191 on the ground. 24-21 win. Georgia, Tennessee, the SEC on CBS. Jake Fromm runs it in for the touchdown, 17-0. Then Fromm with his legs again.
Yeah, Fromm did it all. He ran for 2 touchdowns, threw just enough to get it done. The offense was great, 9 of 16 on third down. And, of course, it's the defense that really kept it in. Again, they want to put it on the ground. That's what they do as a team. 294 rushing yards. Man, they got a lot of backs and they got a lot of weapons.
Sony Michel there, 41-0 drubbing. Speaking of drubbings, remember Bama when they beat Vandy on the road 59-0 last week? Shea Patterson and Ole Miss getting picked off by Levi Wallace. And then Jalen Hurts takes it right here.
Yeah, this really, well, actually, you know, here it is right here. There's nothing they write up where everything they write up works. Offensive corner Brian Dable, there he is right there doing a good job drawing up those plays, getting creative.
When the Verizon Halftime Report returns, first game of 4 here on CBS Sports Network featured an amazing performance from the all-world quarterback at USF, Quentin Flowers.
This is the story of John Smith. Not this John Smith. Or this John Smith. Or any of the other hundreds of John Smiths that are Humana Medicare Advantage members. No, it's this John Smith, who we paired with a Humana team member to help address his own specific health needs. At Humana, we take a personal approach to your health to provide care that's just as unique as you are, no matter what your name is.
Welcome back, Fall. It's been a while. Nobody makes a more colorful entrance than you. We always like having a little fun with it, while showing off lots of new colors of our own. We've added some interesting hotspots while you were away to make the days last longer and the nights last forever. As for getting into the spirit of things, we've got that covered. And the best part, we found everything we needed the first place we looked. Get this Ego cordless blower, now just $179, only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing.
Tank 5, 1 in 5 chance of winning. One of us quintuplets should win.
You hear that, Jeff?
You bet I did. Jake?
Sure did. How about you, Jason?
You hear that, bro?
Yep.
How about you, Gene?
Yeah, no, I got it. Makes sense. 1 in 5, yep.
Sorry, bro.
Whatever.
Tank 5. Fill your tank. Scratch a card. 1 in 5 wins. Conoco.
Buy one, get one wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one, no harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one, get one free, Thursdays, 5 p.m. to close.
This is how you Sonic.
USAA to me means peace of mind. We had a power outage for 5 days total. We lost a lot of food. We actually filed a claim to USAA to replace that spoiled food. We really appreciated that. We're the Weber family, and we're USAA members for life.
Today's Best Western is more rewarding than ever. Rewards members get our best rates, points that never expire, more free nights at over 4,100 hotels worldwide, gift cards, and instant rewards. Fast forward to a free night by earning double rewards points with every stay. Let's go. Get rewarded. Book now at bestwestern.com.
This bud's for the dream and the people bold enough to pursue it. For those who come from nothing and rise to something. It's for those who take everything this country has to offer and make it their own.
Verizon Halftime Report. Christian, this is the opening kickoff of the game. 96 yards. To Juan Washington. What does that do for the
Oh, man, it really kind of demoralizes you to give up, you know, 6 points right off the bat. You're already playing catch-up, and they haven't even taken a snap under center. Or they get rid of those plays, and now you can get back in this game.
Down 31-14 now. 18th-ranked USF and ECU to kick off our quadruple header on CBS Sports Network. Quentin Flowers had 93 on the ground. There's a touchdown, 14-3 Bulls. It's worth mentioning ECU has the worst defense
That's
in the
important
country.
To know, yes.
Quentin Flowers to Tyree McCants, and then he finds Marquez Valdes-Scantling.
Yeah, he got a lot of help today from a lot of his running backs. Johnson, D'Ernest Johnson Rush did a good job. Valdes-Scantling did a good job. Sanchez did a good job. I mean, a lot of the focus is on Quentin Flowers for obvious reasons because he's a quarterback. But this offense is really starting to gel a little bit. And it helps that ECU is pretty much pathetically terrible on defense. They actually got better on defense. They only gave up 575 yards today.
So,
but Quentin Flowers is the answer.
In a 61-31 loss. And for the Bulls, that's 10 straight wins. They continue their school record in that department. Quick note, Alabama, the 66-3 win, which is finished over Ole Miss. They've outscored their first two SEC opponents the last 2 weeks, 125-3. Jalen Hurts, 298 total yards. Get plenty more info like that after the game on Inside College Football. Enjoy the second half.
This has been the Verizon Halftime Report. Watch live, local, and primetime games with NFL Mobile, only on Verizon.
5 minutes to air.
Five, like the amount of teams that finished 9-7 last season.
Or how many quarterbacks threw for 30 touchdowns.
And who can forget Belichick and Brady's five rings?
You guys, you're ready. That of the pregame show, CBS Sports Network.
Get up and greet the rising sun. Race toward the horizon. Take only what matters and leave the rest. Stare down your fears and always pull yourself back up. We didn't choose this life. We were born for it.
Start your game day with the new Hash Brown Scramble Bowl from Chick-fil-A.
What makes the new DiGiorno Crispy Pan Pizza different than delivery?
Pan, 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 pan. Pan,
pan, pan. You bake it fresh in its own pan, giving our new DiGiorno pizza a crispy, caramelized crust. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno.
If there was a place where learning went beyond the classroom, where your greatest questions led to life-changing discoveries, and big data launched even bigger dreams, where your creativity was unleashed and your curiosity inspired innovation, where you could explore the frontiers of the biological universe and find a way forward where no one has gone before. Would you go? San Diego State University. Leadership starts here.
This is it. You put your head down, did what it took, and now you're looking to take that next step. But get ready. This is Northern Illinois University. It's more than hitting the books. It's taking what you find on the pages and putting it into practice, experimenting with it, bringing it to life. Beginning your first year, you'll be interacting with a world-class faculty, getting involved in research and artistry projects from the get-go. Welcome to where big university lifestyle meets small school individual attention. This is NIU, your future, our focus.
Last time San Diego State started the year 5-0, go back to 1975. Wow. 8-0 that year under Claude Gilbert, finished 8-3, no postseason. This year's team has must higher aspirations. Think about possibly a New Year's Six Bowl with this great start to 2017. Welcome back, everyone, to San Diego. Dave Ryan alongside Corey Chavis. Melanie Collins rejoins us on the field in a moment. Our Humana first half stats. Corey, what stands out to you, those numbers through 30 minutes?
Well, it's simple, the time of possession. When you look at 19 minutes of time of possession for Northern Illinois, San Diego State came into this game 35 minutes per game, seventh in the country. And I guess you don't need to have the ball when you score this quick. Jawan Washington tells Christian Hagen and Albert Smalls, "I'm big," and he takes it all the way to the house for the score. And then down the field, Blake came back for Northern Illinois. Rashad Penny, one of the nation's leading rushers, gets poked in the eye, and he had to leave the game for a minute. And then the defense stepped up again. Tariq Thompson says, "I'm a freshman, but I'm playing like a senior," and takes one to the house. Penny's back. Northern Illinois has to stand up here, Dave, on this first drive. They've got to run the football and get something going. It's important for them to have a sustained drive again.
Rashad Penny, 91 all-purpose yards in the first half, had a 33-yard TD catch. Long run that set up the field goal from Barron the second at the end of the first half. Northern Illinois to receive the kick. Up and Parker from Barron. Jonathan Parker, the Iowa transfer.
Swarmed under and dropped shy of the 20.
Back down to Melanie Collins.
Well, Dave, Rocky Long was short with me. He said he saw exactly what happened to Rashad Penny at the bottom of the pile, and he wasn't pleased with it. As for that sideline interference penalty, he smiled and said, "Hey, they ran into me." I asked him where he'd like to see improvement in the second half. He said, "Everywhere and everything." Meanwhile, Rod Carey on the NIU side, he said, "We have to get out of our own way." Obviously, a lot of turnovers in the first half, but he was very encouraged with the run game.
We'll see, Melanie. Coach Carey and the Huskies can mount a big comeback here. Down 17 to begin the second half. Won't be easy against San Diego State. Red Hot 5-0. That's their goal at the end of tonight. Pop for first down, Carey. Laka Laka, bottom of the pile again for San Diego State. Santa Catarina's numbers. Great start. A couple touchdowns to Blake. The pick six to Thompson really turned the game around. Second and nine. Santa Catarina. Hizzy throws. Tears has it. Spencer Tears will score for Northern Illinois. What a response for the Huskies. 81 yards. And they're right back in the game.
If there's been a chink in the armor of the Aztecs all season, it's been giving up these big plays and coverage with Ron Smith. Now it's him again on the outside. He's getting beaten by another receiver. First it was Blake, and we talked about Tears coming into the game. You see him dancing on the sidelines. That was almost as in groove as that pass was from Santa Catarina.
Hagen the PAT. Second career touchdown catch for Christian Blake, the senior from Fort Lauderdale. I'll make that Tears, the sophomore from Robbins, Illinois.
A lot of tears, but I tell you what, this speed brings a lot of smiles to the faces of Santa Ana Arena and this Huskies offense.
As a licensed contractor and host of my own TV show, homeowners always ask me where to find a great pro to help with their home projects. I always tell them, just go to Home Advisor. It's a totally free service that instantly connects you with top local service pros.
Home Advisor is extremely easy. It's the easiest way to find a service contractor.
I had an electrician, plumber, roofer.
Painters, home floor installation.
You can use Home Advisor for everything.
They're easy to use.
Just select the type of work you need done, and Home Advisor's ProFinder technology instantly finds top pros in your area who are qualified for your job.
And Home Advisor is so much more convenient than having to troll through a list.
And I was able to just click a button and find someone. Home Advisor only sends the best qualified professionals.
They're in, they're out, they don't leave a mess. It's perfect.
You can read verified customer reviews, and now with instant booking from Home Advisor, you can see your pro's pricing and availability, even book an appointment with just a few clicks.
I love instant booking. Very easy to use.
It meshes perfectly with my schedule, which makes me feel good.
And Home Advisor pros pass criminal and financial background checks before they're listed.
I love the fact that they have been background checked. That's a great feeling.
You can feel safe with them coming into your home.
Plus, Home Advisor's True Cost Guide helps you get a fair price by showing you the cost of similar jobs in your area.
I would say Home Advisor is a very easy way to find a home contractor, and for me, it's the only way.
As the nation's number one network of pre-screened home improvement professionals, Home Advisor is the easiest way to find and hire top-rated pros.
Go to homeadvisor.com, tell them what you need, and the pros will take care of the rest.
The Home Advisor way is the only way to go. I stand behind it 110%.
I think everybody should use Home Advisor. In fact, I tell everybody to use Home Advisor.
And best of all, it's completely free. No fees or credit card required.
That's why we've gone back to Home Advisor time after time.
Go to homeadvisor.com today to get started on your next project.
Home Advisor.
College football on CBS Sports Network is sponsored by GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance. By Phillips 66, proud to be here. And by Bud Light, famous among friends.
4-0 start, best for San Diego State since 1981. That year, went 4-0, but just finished 6-5. Played in the Mirage Bowl, a regular season game against UTEP in Japan. This year's team would like to go to a New Year's Six Bowl. Thank you very much. At first, they got to get by stubborn Northern Illinois, striking the Santa Catarina pass to tears. Short kick. Here is Penny. Rashad Penny has six in his career. Rashad Penny sideline and gets hit hard into Northern territory. What a weapon.
Well, Ron Smith's the guy to watch at the top of the screen. And we're going to let it run, and we're going to see a great pass by Santa Catarina. Pause it right here. And this area is the move area. This is where Ron Smith loses him. At this point, you've got to be able to make a touch pass over the top in stride from Santa Catarina, and he does just that, so he doesn't have to lose stride. But Smith, you saw the move area I pointed out, Dave. You lose receivers in that area. It's hard to recover if the quarterback can hit them in stride.
Off the 46-yard return from Rashad Penny. Carries on first down.
Able to make a touch pass over the top in stride from Santa Catarina, and he does just that, so he doesn't have to lose stride. But Smith, you saw the move area I pointed out, Dave. You lose receivers in that area, it's hard to recover if the quarterback can hit them in stride.
Off the 46-yard return from Rashad Penny. Carries on first down. Stopped by Sutton Smith. Back down to Melanie.
Well, Dave, Coach Carey told us this week that NIU had a good plan in place in terms of handling the travel and time change out west. So they flew out on Thursday, but as the team was descending into San Diego Thursday evening, the pilot overshot the runway, and the load was too heavy, and they didn't have enough gas to make a second pass around. So they had to reroute to Palm Springs to refuel and wait it out, and they didn't get in until 1:30 a.m. Friday morning.
Oh, my goodness. That's quite a trip. Thankfully, everyone was okay. Second down. Pass to Penny. Shakes one tackler. Escorted out of bounds there by Michael Allen.
That's 3:30 a.m. their time.
Right.
So
the whole idea was to come early to avoid the difficulty with the time change. Last year, they went the day before their season opener in Laramie at 7,200 feet against Wyoming and lost a triple overtime game. Coach Carey told us this week, I'm not doing that again. If we travel far away from DeKalb, we're flying a day early. They did not plan on issues landing, though.
And I think that's what brings up right here. Will you go after them now? Do you have the legs, the pressure, and play man on this third down? And it looks like they're going to bring a cornerback pressure.
Play fake. Chapman is hit as he throws. Quest Truxton in the vicinity. A lot of pressure again on Kristen Chapman. Fourth down punt time for the Aztecs.
Well, this is the guy to watch right here. It's Albert Smalls, and he's going to come off the edge, and now you've got to pick him up. And really, that opened it up inside for them to get the inside pressure because they had to look alert for him outside, and Corcoran ended up doing an excellent job of really pressuring Chapman.
Bobby Jones there as well, that QBH. Juwan Lurie indicates for and makes a fair catch at the 14. On the kick from Brandon Heichlin of San Diego State. So Santa Catarina, the offense, back on the field when we return.
We just got to take it one game at a time. Next question.
Can you repeat everything you just said?
My live stream won't load.
Technical foul.
Wrong sport.
Wrong network. You see, you need unlimited on Verizon. It's America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network. They won't let you down in places like this, even in the strike zone.
It's the red zone.
Pretty sure it's the strike zone. Here, use mine. All right, see you on the court, champ. Heads up.
When it really, really matters, you need the best network and the best
I went through my teen years and my teeth were really spaced. Braces weren't really an option because they were $5,000-$6,000 and my parents couldn't afford that. You'll see, as a kid, I had this huge smile. And then over time, I lost my confidence.
We had just got married here and I'm not showing my teeth whatsoever.
I didn't think my teeth were as bad as they were. When I look at some of the old pictures now, man, I didn't know my teeth were that messed up.
At Smile Direct Club, we believe everyone deserves a smile they'll love. That's why for 60% less than braces, we send invisible aligners directly to you. We straighten most smiles in an average of 6 months.
It's so convenient. You don't have to go to an orthodontist every month.
I never even feel that they're in. They're like, are you wearing them right now? And I'm like, yes, I'm wearing them right now. They're like, no, you're not.
Having straight teeth was an amazing feeling after having a totally jacked up smile for so many years.
I smile and I'm confident with my smile now.
Get your confidence back risk-free. Our smile guarantee ensures that if aligners aren't a good fit for you, you get your money back.
Go for it.
Get started at SmileDirectClub.com for as low as $87 a month.
Hearts. They get all the love. What about me, the liver? When you overindulge, I clean you up. If that's not love, what is?
Love your liver with Liverite Liveraid, the natural dietary supplement that aids and supports liver function. Impurities in your liver can make you feel sluggish. Liverite's unique formula cleanses your liver from impurities in your diet and environment, so you can have better energy, better quality of life.
Love your liver with Liverite.
Available at CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, and Walmart.
Get your weekend started with Tom Brady. The Patriots head down to Tampa Bay to battle the Buccaneers. Thursday Night Football on CBS and NFL Network.
I can't wait for that game either. I want to see if Jameis Winston won't turn the ball over. And that's Keenan McCardle. He scored in that game in this stadium, Warren Sapp. That was a Derrick Brooks game, and the MVP of that game, Dexter Jackson, with two interceptions. But I want to see now the cat and mouse game between Mike Yaremovich and really in terms of like how are they going to handle it, Rocky Long and Danny Gonzalez. Are they going to give Ron Smith some help? He's been beaten for 3 touchdowns, and if they do, will Northern Illinois run the ball?
So keep an eye on number 17, the corner for San Diego State, who has struggled mightily tonight. Off carries, and the pile is still moving. There's a whistle out to the 21. Nice pickup there for Northern Illinois of 7 yards. Mike Yurimovich, the Northern Illinois offensive coordinator. Second stint in DeKalb, went with Dave Doeren to NC State for a couple years, then back to NIU.
He did a good job as a head coach at St. Francis.
Mm-hmm. You guys were talking about that this week.
Yeah, I was impressed that he still keeps up with Division III football.
Second down. Childers into the game. And a wildcat look for Marcus Childers. Had a couple snaps in the first half. It's a nice pick up on a first down.
And one thing they've done, Mike Yurimovich, we just spotlighted them. Childers had 4 of his first downs on third down this year. So they've run him twice now on second down in this game.
Rolling right and throwing for the first time tonight. And short hops. Tears, the intended receiver.
Now he's got a, he had a wide open man, and you can see they want him to run the ball because that wasn't a good throw at all. But and you kind of are behind the chains a little bit now because it's second and 10. And the last thing you want is to allow them to pressure. But again, will San Diego State give Smith some help?
Childers out, Santa Catarina comes back in. Childers' second passing attempt of the year. On second down. Jordan Huff has been busy tonight, over 100 yards rushing, picked up 4 on that bruising carry between the tackles for the Huskies, and sets up third down.
And I still wouldn't be surprised if you'll see some pressure with a zone behind it from San Diego State. Sometimes you can get pressure from the short side of the field. Looks like they're in a zone look here, but we'll see if they mix that up and give that look in the pre-snap and still bring pressure.
Third down. Santa Catarina looking for Tears. And it's incomplete with Smith on coverage. Not burned that time. And punt time here for the Huskies.
And they win the zone. They basically played, everybody had a quarter of the field. He had his quarter and he played off and he was going to let them really complete that throw if it had been an accurate pass from Santa Catarina and it was just a little bit short. So I thought it was a smart decision by Smith to play that route from the top down and not give anything else over the top.
Fourth punt of the night for the true freshman from St. Louis, Matt Ferentz. For NIU, Quest Truxton backpedals. What a kick. Fields it at the 11 and runs into trouble with a flag down. Now, second flag down. It's all going to come back on an illegal block. Illegal use of the hands. 50-yard punt there from Matt Ferentz. It's a long run for Ron Hudson, the referee tonight. It's a Mid-American Conference crew.
Not used to this heat.
Nice night though tonight. It's beautiful.
Yeah, but it's still a little colder.
During the return, illegal block in the back. Number 32 of the return team. Half the distance to the goal. First down. Timeout.
Rashad Penny, San Diego State offense, back in the field when we return.
Steve Smith Sr., you ready to be a vendor? This job ain't easy. Those fans there, they're craving Dr. Pepper. Word is, you lost a step.
Who said that?
Not me.
So why repeat it?
Because you just retired. Your name ends in senior.
Ha! Done.
Wow. The... Huh?
Check the replay, Larry.
Wow.
Guacamole?
You were showing amazing potential.
Let's go, Dr. Pepper here. Let's go.
It's 6 a.m. 40 million Americans are waking up to a Gillette shave. And at our factory in Boston, 1,200 workers are starting their day building on over 100 years of heritage, craftsmanship, and innovation. Today, we're bringing you America's number one shave at lower prices every day, putting money back in the pockets of millions of Americans. As one of those workers, I'm proud to bring you Gillette Quality for Less, because nobody can beat the men and women of Gillette. Gillette, the best a man can get.
Visit your Acura dealer for 1.9% APR financing for well-qualified buyers on the 2018 TLX.
I'm the neighbor down the road with the orange tractor. I plant, grow, lift. harvest, haul, and feed. Caring for the land is a responsibility we all share out here. For our families, for ourselves, for us all. Right now, get a Kubota M7 tractor and take advantage of low-rate, long-term financing. This is why I do it. Kubota. See your local Kubota dealer today.
College football action continues next Saturday. Four games on tap. The battle for the Commander-in-Chief trophy begins when Air Force takes on Navy at 3:30 Eastern. And then tonight we've got a Mountain West matchup. Nevada will play host to Hawaii at 10:30 Eastern. All right here on CBS Sports Network. CIC trophy, we covered Army last week. It's the big goal of all three service academies. Air Force has won it 20 times. They won last year. Zach Gaby had a huge day again for Navy. 31-21 victory over Tulsa. They're now 4-0. He ran for 185 yards and three touchdowns. He's a good one for the Mids. Here comes San Diego State. Worst starting field position of the night for Chapman and the offense. Off the penalty. Penny is dropped. Hit right away by Johnson.
And he can run, Johnson. He ran that play down from the backside. You see tonight, Penny, you take away that 33-yard touchdown reception, he's been bottled up by this Northern Illinois defense. And Northern Illinois came into this game defensively 19th in the country, Dave, against the run. They're only giving up 97 yards a game, 2.2 yards per carry coming into the game.
Strength on strength, big key tonight. Second and long. Will feed Penny again. Looks for a cutback and nothing doing. William Lee got their first defensive tackle. Redshirt senior from Indianapolis.
He was as big a part of that Nebraska victory as anybody with the block field goal. And, you know, he's a heavy player who's tough to trap inside. You know, he's 300-plus pounds, and he's got a pretty good little short area burst. You can see you're not just going to move him right away with his quickness.
1-for-6 so far tonight. Third down tries for the Aztecs. Here's Penny. Not there. He does drag tacklers a couple more yards. Josh Corcoran, bottom of the pile. And he's shy by about 2 yards for San Diego State.
And let's put this into perspective. They're averaging coming into the game 7.5 yards Ooh. Plus on third down running the ball. So you just said it a minute ago, Dave, strength on strength. This is excellent potential field position for Northern Illinois.
Penny averaging 7.9 yards a carry entering play tonight. Heichlin, low snap, handles it well. Lurie on a bounce from the 46. Juwan Lurie, little dangerous there with the ball security. In lacrosse, we call that a swim move. You rarely want the ball in the air like that for Lurie, but.
Was that his crossover in basketball? I mean.
That was wild. And Coach Carey saying, do not do that again, please.
Oh, my goodness. And Lurie, now, you're talking about a player. I compare him to Terrell Buckley. You remember Terrell Buckley?
Absolutely.
Well, 12 interceptions way back at Florida State, mm-hmm. 50 in the NFL. And he's a gambler, and he gambled on that play, just like he gambled against Nebraska on the interception touchdown return.
Great field position here for the Huskies. Off the feature back, Santa Catarina. Some pressure, and down he goes. Chibu on Yuku with a sack for SDSU.
And this movement up front, they're having a little bit of problems handling that movement. That was Luke Shively that he kind of really squirmed in between, and he turned his shoulders, and you see him give the Superman sign. Well, he jumped out of his cape on that one.
Off the loss of 8. 9 yards. Regained there by Jordan Huff. Nice pickup for Northern Illinois. Running backs head-to-head, Corey.
Well, Jordan Huff is a tough running back, and you knew coming into this game that he was willing and able to try to compete against Rashad Penny. Now it's 3rd down and 10, and you see those two running backs, but are they going to throw the ball to Blake again?
Santa Catarina, deep ball. Tears just overthrows him, with Cameron Kelly on coverage for San Diego State. So incomplete on third and 11. And on a short field, looks like a punt coming up.
You can't miss that opportunity. That was a touchdown. I mean, he ran right by Cameron Kelly, who I think is also, we talked about the move area for Ron Smith. You've seen some instances this year where Kelly has gotten into trouble in that area as well. That move area that I'm talking about is between 10 and 15 yards. That's when you have to transition as a defensive back.
Ferentz kicks to Quest Truxton. Wants a fair catch, makes it at the 14. And the Aztecs get it back again, butt deep in their own territory, head-to-head with Coach Carey and his crew from DeKalb.
My experience with USAA has been excellent. They always refer to me as Master Sergeant. They really appreciate the military family, and it really shows.
We've got auto insurance, homeowners insurance.
I had an accident with a vehicle. I actually called USAA before we called the police. USAA was very hands-on, very quick, very prompt. I feel like we're being handled as people that actually have a genuine need. We're the Weber family, and we're USAA members for life.
USAA. Get your insurance quote today.
Steve, you okay, man?
I just can't stay in shape like I used to.
So you know you're over 40 now.
So?
So, your body produces less free testosterone. It's harder to stay in shape. Don't worry, it happens to us all.
Yeah, so how come you still look like the big hurt?
Because I got Nugenics.
If you're a guy over 40, you need Nugenics, the number one selling free testosterone booster at GNC. For your complimentary bottle of Nugenics, text PUNCH to 42424. Nugenics is a unique man-boosting formula powered by Testofen, a patented key ingredient clinically researched to help boost your free testosterone levels. Nugenics can help you feel stronger, leaner, with a lot more energy and drive. More passion, too.
Hey, Steve. Looks like Nugenics is really working.
Yeah, I feel like a new man.
Get back in shape with a complimentary bottle of Nugenics. Text PUNCH to 42424. Nugenics samples are not available in stores, so text PUNCH to 42424.
Buy one, get one, wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one, no harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one, get one free, Thursdays, 5 p.m. to close. This is how you Sonic.
To San Diego, California. Aztecs leading the Huskies 31-21, and NIU defensive coordinator Kevin Kane welcomed a baby girl into the world almost 2 weeks ago. He said they were in the fourth quarter against Nebraska, and he said over the headset, "This game is going to put my wife into labor." And he said, sure enough, he headed home that night, had a glass of whiskey, and he was off to the hospital immediately after. So congratulations to him on his third child and his first girl, Nora Cassidy Kane, guys.
And of course, on the iPad, Coach Kane is watching film with little Nora there in his arms. Congratulations to wife Teresa and
pretty good
big brothers Jack and Colin. They've got to be awfully happy to have baby sister there.
Maybe he's got another little linebacker or a
future Husky. It's possible. There's Penny carrying on first down off right tackle. And he gets across the 15 to about the 18-yard line. Gain of 4 for Rashad Penny, who seems, Corey, more comfortable finding holes after a tough first start, got poked in the eye, still wearing that shield.
Yeah, but the thing about it for Northern Illinois, don't be discouraged by giving them 4 yards. You've got to make him earn it. And the guy to look at in the backfield is Nick Bodden. He's going to probably lead the way for him quite a bit the rest of this game.
Here's second down. Play fake. Chapman, the sprint right, Corcoran in his face, and a QBH there for Josh Corcoran, who's been so effective off the edge for Northern all year. He and fellow bookend Sutton Smith have harassed quarterbacks and ball carriers all season.
Well, you're exactly right, Dave, and you said a good thing about the discipline off the edge right here. Look at how he closes in a hurry. He plays mad, and now here's the coverage on the outside. That's Embry, and he gets away with a little bit of some hands against Trevilian, but overall, this Northern Illinois defense has been symmetrical tonight. I think their front end of their defense has played with the back end pretty well.
Aztecs 1-7 on third downs tonight, 45% of the season coming in. Chapman, the release.
There you go again. I mean, that was Alex Schwab on the tackle outside, and they were in a route for man coverage. Jeff Horton came out again with the bunch look, but Northern Illinois defensive coordinator Kevin Kane, who y'all basically just got through talking about, he's mixing it up. He said, I'm going to play zone for that man beater route. And so a little bit of a chess match going on between Jeff Horton and Kevin Kane.
Chaz Collins had his first catch of the night for San Diego State there. And Lurie makes a fair catch at the 40. Been a tough night. San Diego State corner, Ron Smith, sophomore from Oakland, been burned several times, Corey.
Well, his first one was a situation where he got stacked. And what I mean by that is he got on top of him and he couldn't get around him, Blake. And then Blake on this one, Mike Yurimovich put him in motion. Now, here's Tears on the other side. He lost him in transition and couldn't recover. All three were good efforts by Smith, but technique errors. And if you're San Diego State defensive coordinator Danny Gonzalez, you've got to be aware of what they're doing from an alignment perspective the rest of the game.
Play fake to Huff, Santa Catarina. Sideline route again. Brought in again. Long catch for Christian Blake. 50 yards, and guess who got burnt again? Right on cue, Ron Smith. Incredible.
I think our truck did a good job of putting that together. That's a double move by Blake. He has excellent body control. And give Santa Catarina credit for not missing the layup. A lot of times when you have those open receivers down the field, can you drop it in the bucket just to make a catch? And so, again, Ron Smith, you've got to make a decision on if you're going to give him help.
Huge career night. Look at the numbers for Blake, who did come off limping a moment ago. So first down. Tears, the catch, Spencer Tears. Stopped from behind by Cameron Kelly, the corner for San Diego State. And so that's Red Zone, Corey, being brought to you by Verizon. See the numbers tonight so far for NIU.
Well, they're going to bring Marcus Childers in the game, and you got to be aware for the quarterback power. They ran that against Nebraska where they pull a guard. Watch him running the quarterback power on this play.
So Childers in. He runs. Gets physical and stood up and dropped. Parker Baldwin came up from his defensive spot in the secondary and laid a lick on Marcus Childers, who looked like he was bound for the end zone. What a pop by Baldwin. Gain of 4.
Now you wonder, will he come back and run that play one more time to try to impose their will?
Childers stays in. And runs into the end zone for a Northern Illinois touchdown. A redshirt freshman, first career rushing touchdown. And NIU strikes again.
Well, it was exactly what I thought, the power. And I'm going to tell you what, the guy that was he was looking to get a block from didn't even have to get a block because they washed the entire defensive line down. The size of that Northern Illinois offensive line starting to wear on San Diego State's defensive front a little bit smaller.
Hagan, PAT, 3-point game.
We thought Childers was going to run the power, but this was just smooth. He didn't need any power. He just needed to celebrate.
Today's Best Western is more rewarding than ever. Rewards members get our best rates, points that never expire, more free nights at over 4,100 hotels worldwide, gift cards than instant rewards. Fast forward to a free night by earning double rewards points with every stay. Let's go. Get rewarded. Book now at bestwestern.com.
Marcus Childers, redshirt freshman from Adairsville, Georgia. Led his high school team to the second round of the Georgia Class 3A state playoffs as a senior.
And I squib kick this one, Dave. There's no way I'm kicking to Washington or Penny.
But it's going to be a shot penny anyway from his one. One of the most dangerous return men in the nation. Makes a couple tacklers missed. And a stop by DJ Brown at about the 21, 20-yard return for the electrifying Rashad Penny.
Well, you said game manager earlier in the game referred to a lot with Christian Chapman. Now's the time to show what you're about, because really for the first time all year, San Diego State is being challenged in the third quarter. They had outscored opponents, Dave, in the third quarter. Check this out, 31-3. Northern Illinois has outscored them 14-0 in this third quarter so far, and they have been getting outscored this year 17-14 in that quarter.
See what Jeff Horton has dial up this important drive. Washington, the feature back behind Chapman. Play fake to Juwan Washington. Chapman has that knockdown by Juwan Johnson. And had that incredible pick six against Tanner Lee of Nebraska a couple weeks back. Nice play.
Yeah, that was an athletic play. He got up and you saw the rise and the hand-eye coordination from Johnson. If he could have gotten two hands up, that might have been a pick six.
Redshirt junior from East St. Louis, Illinois. And 10 tackles against Boston College. Season opener into Cal for the Huskies. Second down. Washington steps out of the arm tackle. Juwan Johnson trying to bring him down, couldn't do it. Gain of seven.
And they're going to pull around Deshaun Dixon, and he actually bounces with good vision to the outside. So that was more of like a when they're changing the gaps up front on their offensive line and forcing the Northern Illinois defense to respond in turn. And they couldn't respond to Washington's quickness.
Third and two. It's the shortest third down conversion attempt of the night
for the Aztecs. I'd run the exact same play.
Penny's back in. Play fake. That's knocked down. Juwan Lurie on the blitz. Knocks down the pass from Chapman. It's incomplete. Tremendous job on the corner blitz by Juwan Lurie. What a factor he's been for Northern this year.
Well, it was a good play call. You got three guys wide open. And if not for Lurie's outstanding effort where he decides to say, I'm going to gamble again. And I'm going to jump up to make a play. And that's what he's done his entire career. 9 interceptions in 2015. He's an All-American type player who just made an All-American type play.
Led the nation in picks that season. Hurt a bit last year. Numbers went down. Kick to Embry, who's in for Lurie on this punt return. Jalen Embry is nailed shy of the 30. 49-yard punt there for Heichlin. Our Geico difference makers tonight. Rashad Penny's numbers, by his standards, pedestrian.
Well, I think when you come into a football game and you're an offense like with Jeff Horton, that you're going to run the football. As you can see what Christian Blake has done, we can't ignore what he's done. On the 14 targets, we said he'd have a career high in the first quarter. He's still out here. And here's some of the plays he's made. The body control early. This against Ron Smith over the shoulder. Here was the corner route. Look at that catch. And then look at that double move. What a package.
Childers starts the drive here for the Huskies at quarterback. And he runs right up the middle. Picked up one.
And he needs to borrow that package we just made for him down in the truck for his highlight film, because that's kind of been his whole career in one night, right? Unbelievable performance by Blake.
Absolute career night for him. So Santa Catarina is back in. QB shuffle has been very consistent tonight for Rod Carey and the Husky offense, something we haven't seen all year in their first three games.
And they're communicating on who has Blake, I'll tell you that.
Tears the motion man. Off the carry. And he's pulled down. Ryan Dunn, transfer from Arizona. A senior from Alamo, California. The first to get to Jordan Huff.
Well, he got some hidden yardage on that play. You saw those legs continue to churn, and now it's second and five, second and six, as opposed to third and five, as opposed to third and seven or eight. This is much more manageable for this Northern Illinois offense.
Another big third down conversion in a tight game. Santa Catarina, some time. Waits for Blake to try to get open on that sideline, and nothing doing.
And that must have been some miscommunication. He just threw that one away. Yeah, Blake doubled on that one, and the only person I saw really that had a chance was Juwan Wesley in the slot.
Rod Carey, Mike Yuremovich, head coach and offensive coordinator, discussing that play.
Well, I think
and the execution.
I think a lot of it has to do with they're getting away from the run a little bit. And I think that's what Coach Carey is talking about. You put the defense right back out there.
Ference punts to Truxton. Grabs it and then dances out of bounds. Shy of the 35. Second half for Rocky Long. Nothing doing offensively. Not the production he'd hoped for. And as you talked about, they've been such a good second half team.
They have. And then now, on the other hand, if you're Northern Illinois, we just saw that it was a good shot from Rod Carey talking to his offensive coordinator. Remember, Northern Illinois' defense is right back on the field. So you're going to see some different personnel on the field for their defense. In fact, you can already see that they've got some different players in the game on their defensive line.
On first down, Rashad Penny. Some room left. Penny around Smalls. Rashad Penny, a big pickup for San Diego State. Michael Allen finally bumps him out of bounds. Penny got loose. Gain of 25.
Well, we talked about Nick Bowden. He does a pretty good job of following behind him, and then it's just speed. Outrunning Smalls' angle, and you can see that burst around the edge. He's not a player that normally switches that ball to his outside arm going to that sideline. That's something else he'll have to work on, but that was outstanding burst.
First down in the second half for the Aztecs. You saw a moment ago on that graphic. Struggles. Maybe that changes on this drive. Penny, some more room right. Quick stop with Small. Pugh can't find him. And Johnson finally does with some help from McKelty Williams. It's a gain of 6. Try to bring this guy down. It's not fun.
One of the strengths that we had in the scouting report earlier was conditioning. And you can see his last two rushes, he's got 33 yards. Already now you're up to 86 yards rushing. He can strike on you at any time, and he gets stronger as games go on, something you didn't really see a lot sharing the backfield with NCAA's all-time leading rusher, Danelle Pumphrey.
Second and 4. Play fake to Washington. Chapman throwing. His man wide open. Colin Andrews, a freshman from Chula Vista. First career catch, gain of 11.
Excellent play fake again by Chapman. Gets his feet set, and he drives into that throw. And Andrews, look at his route. You're going to see him kind of fake that and go back outside. That's back his long jump days at Olympian High School. He showed him, this is my long jump move. He stopped on a dime and went back outside. Andrews, 6'3", 185 pounds, good athlete.
Aztecs on the move. Washington, big pickup again. Emory trying to find him. Jalen Emory finally drags him down. It's not easy to tackle this guy either. Juwan Washington, 15 more Aztec yards. A first down just shy of the 10.
Well, you see them pulling around Deshaun Dixon. He gets a good block on the second level. And then Emory's deciding to tackle him 5 yards after the first original missed tackle. And it's the shiftiness of Washington. He's only 190 pounds, but he's 5'7", which means that's a lot of weight on a 5'7" frame.
Sophomore from Kennedale, Texas. He's the running back in waiting here. Penny, a senior. First down. Look at the bursts. Penny knocked out of bounds by Pugh, close to the goal line. That first step is something. The second step, Corey, is explosive. And he's got the edge on the defender right away.
He does. I think you said something, the second step. Let's take a look at it. So you get to that first step right here, and then this reacceleration around the corner and how low he can get to the ground. He runs with the lean as an overall running back that's very rare.
Second and 2. Rashad Penny between the tackles. Looks like he's about half a yard shy of the yards needed for a first down for San Diego State in the final moments of the third quarter.
But you're in a position you want to be in if you're Northern Illinois. It's third down, and the quarter's about to end. You're going to get a breather. You're going to be able to get some Gatorade, and you're going to have to bow up and draw a line in the sand.
Aztecs by 3, knocking on the door when we return. End of the third, 31-28 game. You're watching college football on CBS Sports Network.
The Bull Rider stands alone as the ultimate underdog. But he's the toughest Cinderella in sports. the PBR Built Ford Tough series, tomorrow at 6 on CBS Sports Network.
Welcome back, Fall. It's been a while. Nobody makes a more colorful entrance than you. We always like having a little fun with it, while showing off lots of new colors of our own. We've added some interesting hotspots while you're away to make the days last longer and the nights last forever. As for getting into the spirit of things, we've got that covered. And the best part, we found everything we needed the first place we looked. Get this Eco cordless blower, now just $179, only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing.
We just gotta take it one game at a time. Next question.
Can you repeat everything you just said? My live stream won't load.
Technical foul.
Wrong sport.
Wrong network. You see, you need unlimited on Verizon. It's America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network. They won't let you down in places like this, even in the strike zone.
It's the red zone.
Pretty sure it's the strike zone. Here, use mine. All right, see you on the court, champ. Heads up.
When it really, really matters, you need the best network and the best unlimited.
Your business great, promote it with Vistaprint. Choose from banners, postcards, or business cards, each starting at less than $10 when you enter TV10 at Vistaprint.com.
Hearts, they get all the love. What about me, the liver? When you overindulge, I clean you up. If that's not love, what is?
Love your liver with Liverite Liveraid, the natural dietary supplement that aids and supports liver function. Impurities in your liver can make you feel sluggish. Liverite's unique formula cleanses your liver from impurities in your diet and environment, so you can have better energy, better quality of life.
Love your liver with Liverite.
Available at CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, and Walmart.
Work.
All right, Corey, let's take a look at the Chick-fil-A game summary with one quarter football to play here in San Diego.
Well, in the third quarter, San Diego State had the ball almost 9 minutes, and they still haven't scored. It's 14-0 in the third quarter of Northern Illinois. And Santa Cantz Arena, look at those numbers, 245 yards and three touchdowns.
Coach is carrying long head-to-head. They played last year in the Cal, 42-28 victory for the Aztecs on the road, bolted out to a 28-0 lead. Donnell Pumphrey ran for 220 and three touchdowns. Different story tonight, tight game. Beginning the fourth. Penny's hit hard. Lee got there right away.
That was Kyle Pugh, number 57. He just shot the gap, and he forced him to cut it back immediately. That was an excellent, you know, basically just shooting the gap by the linebacker. You won't find it any better than that.
Rocky Long will try for the field goal here. Bring out John Barron the second.
Well,
21-yarder.
Can William Lee get those hands up again, Dave, and block another field goal?
Watch for number 90 in the interior. Not this time. Barron the second's got it. But it's still a one-score game. So a moral victory for NIU. They'll get the ball back when we return to San Diego.
I know when I hand them the keys to their first car, it's going to be scary. But I also know that we're going to have USAA insurance for both my boys. It's something that they're not even going to have to think of. It's just going to be in the family.
We're the Tennies, and we're USAA members for life.
Hey, Vaughn. Got a sec?
What's up, folks?
I found this in your locker.
Coach, I'm delicate.
Right.
get up! I want danger!
There's nothing more important to me than my vacation. So when I need to book the hotel room, I want someone that makes it easy to find what I want. Booking.com gets it. And with their price match feature, I never overpay when I need to get some peace and quiet.
Your vacation is very important. That's why Booking.com makes finding the right hotel for the right price easy. Visit Booking.com now to find out why we're booking. Yeah.
With the Home Advisor app, it's easy and free to find home pros for any project. Whether it's a simple repair, an installation, or a major remodel, just tell them what you need. And Home Advisor matches you with background check pros. You can compare prices, read verified reviews, and book an appointment online. Plus, Home Advisor is always free to use. Go to homeadvisor.com or download the free app. Home Advisor.
Hi, gray skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Sunshine all over the place, and put on a happy face.
Rod Carey told us this week, coach of Northern Illinois, look, we've beaten Purdue, Iowa, Northwestern, Nebraska on the road. Four Big Ten wins. You're not afraid to play anyone, anytime. And the defense coming through, Corey, a moment ago to force that field goal.
Your defensive lineman, here's William Lee. We just got through talking about him blocking the kick against Nebraska. Watch him beat this angle block by Deshaun Dixon. Now he gets back up the field, and Pugh forces it to him. And if you're going to be able to play good run defense, like Northern Illinois does week to week, everybody has to maintain and control their gaps. And you saw Pugh take his gap, and guess what? Lee was in his gap up the field, and he makes the play. So you have the good run defense is about gap control. Lee handled his gap as well as Pugh.
Been a while. Rocky Long and the Aztecs scored. Barron the second's second field goal of the night. Just a 6-point game. Huff and Parker deep to receive the kick here from Barron. Parker takes a knee, touchback, back down to Melanie.
Well, Dave, the Huskies have a special term for when it upsets a team from one of the Power Five conferences that dominate the college football playoff system. They're called boneyard victories. And when they take out one of the big dogs, they add it to the boneyard of Power Five wins, or a special sign in the team's locker room that keeps track. Now, the Huskies beat Nebraska 2 weeks ago, and Coach Carey said that although San Diego State isn't from a Power Five conference, knocking off a team ranked number 19 in the country would certainly constitute a boneyard victory in their minds. And Dave, the Aztecs have a few of those P5 wins under the belt this season too.
Boy, they sure do. Couple against Pac-12 teams in Stanford and this stadium in Arizona State in week two. Only group of five team to beat two P5 teams. Santa Catarina, deep ball. Tears up the flag down. Kelly and Lomax on coverage against Spencer Tears. We could have pass interference here. This is gonna be offensive though against Tears.
Pass interference, number 14, offense. Half the distance to the goal, first down.
Well, one thing I was wondering about was whether or not he stepped out of bounds.
He did.
Because if he had, you can't be the first person to touch the ball to come back in if you haven't been forced out. So I don't think it would have been a catch anyway. That would have gone to review. So the 10 yards back is the problem, though, against this feisty Aztec defense. It hadn't been so feisty tonight.
On first down. Huff between the tackles. Drives the pile forward. Picks up 4 yards for Northern Illinois.
And what about getting Shane Wyman involved? I mean, he hasn't been much of a factor in the passing game. You know, we saw the graphic earlier from Ed Milarea down in the truck. He's got 12 career. Here he goes, 12 career touchdown receptions. I don't think he's throwing the ball to him all night.
No targets, no catches. You're right. Great tight end, Shane Wyman. Second down. Up 118 yards on the night before that carry. Ronley Lakalaka was the first one there, along with Noble Hall to make contact. See why the San Diego State coaches are so high on Noble Hall's potential. Third and long. Now, one score game.
I wonder would they just go to a screen here to kind of, you know, just regroup a little bit as opposed to pushing it down the field where they've had a lot of success.
Whistles and flags. And a false start against Northern.
False start. Number 72. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Left guard Jordan Steckler, redshirt sophomore from Two Rivers, Wisconsin. Penalized that time. Seven starts for Coach Carey last year. Right guard switched to left guard this season. So third and forever here for the Huskies.
You got to think screen. You don't want to turn the ball over backed up.
Jones a feature back. Sack. Santa Catarina goes down. Jay Henderson continues a big night, and there is a flag down.
Now this might be on Noble Hall. Let's take a look and see. But that'd be a first down.
After the play was over, dead ball, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 95 of the defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. That's number 95, first unsportsmanlike of the game.
Corey, you had it exactly right. Unsportsmanlike call on Noble Hall, which is a devastating penalty against the Aztec junior defensive end. Automatic first down and negates the sack from Henderson. That is a huge call.
And now you got both running backs in the game. Well, you have number 10, DJ Brown, in the backfield right at the top.
New life for the Huskies on this drive. Santa Catarina. Blake, belted, Baldwin, what a hit.
First time we heard from Baldwin in quite some time. And if you're Northern Illinois, you can't completely discard the run game. I know it's tempting on second and eight because you've thrown it so well tonight. I would not forget about how well Huff has run the ball. Give him a chance right here.
Huff has ran for 121 yards so far tonight. Second down run across the 30 to about the 32. Let's see what Noble Hall did.
Oh, wow. He throws a sign that. That sign right there is what got the penalty.
Oh.
And that's a sign that a lot of people out in the West Coast know. So I tell you what, that was kind of rough. And luckily for Northern Illinois, they did go back to the run game. Now they've got a manageable third down. And I wouldn't be surprised to potentially see them run it again.
Tight end shift. Big play. Santa Catarina throws. There's Wyman with his first catch. It's a sticks route. The spot looks good. He gets a first down for Northern Illinois. A huge conversion for the Huskies.
Where have you been? He runs an under route. Look at this route and the grab. Now, did he get the first down? He reached for it, and they say that he got the first down. So to me, it looked like he might have been a little bit short by that original spot, but. Good throw that time by Santa Catarina.
Sixth catch of the year for the dangerous Shane Wyman. That is reviewable. It won't be, though. On first down, Huff gets by one tackler. Stacked up there by Ryan Dunn and Parker Baldwin.
And you've had control of this second half. Your offensive line, you've got to really make sure that they continue to really just kind of lean on this San Diego State defensive front. I mean, you've outscored them 14-3 in the second half. You've got to continue to give Huff the ball in spots.
Second down. Santa Catarina has tears. Nice pickup in front of Kelly. That's a first down.
Let's make it clear, Tears was not a huge factor coming into this game. Now, he had a big game against Eastern Illinois where he ran by them. And he covered 6 yards on his first 4 steps off the line. He's got speed, but he's kind of really just come alive tonight with Blake.
Noble Hall's not returning to the game after that disastrous unsportsmanlike call off the sack. Kept the drive going. So it's first down. Here comes some pressure. Santa Catarina looking for Shane Wyman. Lock to lock on coverage. Step for step with Shane Wyman. Good pressure off the edge against the Husky quarterback.
And I think it's Alecki doing a very good job of kind of like waiting patiently to find his lane. And you can see that he beat Marcus Jones inside with a swim move. And Alecki has been active off the edge.
Now, one interception was a Tariq Thompson pick six for the Aztecs. Beyond that, solid numbers tonight. Second down, design sprint right. And the throw, the parchment is incomplete.
And that was a very popular route for this football team coming into the game. In fact, they must have thrown it 7 or 8 times against Nebraska, that sprint out. So you can kind of see they're getting more comfortable with him in the pocket in this game. Let's take a look at the matchup at the bottom, though. Are they going to double down here to Tears? There's Smith. He's the one who struggled all night.
Third down. Santa Catarina throws behind his intended receiver. Looking there for Juwan Wesley, his first target of the night. Trey Lomax, Warrior safety on coverage there for the Aztecs.
And that wasn't necessarily a throw that was very accurate at all. They were not on the same page. You've got to lead him back inside. That's called a bend seam. He's expecting you to throw the ball towards the middle of the field, and he threw it behind him.
Ference to Quest Truxton. A little trouble judging that one. Then it goes over his head. Thought about a fair catch, but that was intended to let that one go to the end zone. And it's a big break for the Huskies. That got a good spot coming up defensively next.
Why do I feel so dry?
You made that?
Excuse me, do you have the keys for the razor case?
No.
It's kind of like they don't want you to buy razors.
Get a DSC starter set for just $5. Join Dollar Shave Club today.
I won this 55-inch TV for less than $30 on DealDash.com.
I got this $1,200 computer for $100.71.
These aren't actors, they're real people who got real savings at DealDash.com, the fair and honest bidding site. At DealDash.com, you can save up to 99%, but hurry, everything must go.
And shipping is always free.
Visit DealDash.com and start bidding today.
I bet you've never seen a bed like this. It's the new Craftmatic Legacy Rising Pillow Rest Adjustable Bed. Featuring bedside power plugs, underbed nightlights, and more. For less, up to 50% less than Tempur-Pedic, Sleep Number, and other adjustables. Call now. You gotta see how little they cost.
Hearts. They get all the love. What about me, the liver? When you overindulge, I clean you up. If that's not love, what is?
Love your liver with Liverite Liveraid, the natural dietary supplement that aids and supports liver function. Impurities in your liver can make you feel sluggish. Liverite's unique formula cleanses your liver from impurities in your diet and environment, so you can have better energy, better quality of life.
Love your liver with Liverite.
Available at CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, and Walmart.
I'm really excited.
Huskies, Aztecs here tonight from San Diego. Rocky Long and San Diego State trying to go 5-0 and join some other group of five teams undefeated with big wins over Arizona State and Stanford. Their one ranking spot behind number 18 USF. Bulls in the American Conference smashed East Carolina by 30 today. UCF beat Memphis, slow start. They've got a Big Ten win over Maryland. Navy and Zach Gaby a win today over Tulsa. No Power 5 wins for the Mids. Really good teams all defeated. Off the great punt from Ferentz. As Tech start the drive deep in their own end. Shot Penny to the 11-yard line. Picks up five. Yards on the night now for Penny. He's got nine 100-yard rushing games in his last 14, all four games heading into tonight's action, 100-plus. Second down, Penny, patient. Almost broke that, tripped up in the last possible second before he burst through that hole, gain of three.
You can see he tripped
by his own
over.
Man.
Yeah, Deshaun Dixon pulling around. And give credit to Bobby Jones for really just stymieing Dixon in the hole, so there could be a trip. So now you've got the same situation we had a little bit earlier. We talked about the gap control earlier from William Lee. Where do you see Pugh and some of these other guys shoot downhill?
Big third down. Penny stacked up, set backwards. He did not get anywhere close. Pugh was there. Corker was there. There's some high fives.
He was there. William Lee. You got, hey, don't, you got to give William Lee his love.
He's been fantastic tonight.
Watch him inside. William Lee just getting off the block. I mean, now I'm going to tell you right
stack
now.
Up.
Keith Ismael is a guy that we talked about would have to play well tonight, and he just got whooped that time by William Lee. And you can see there, Kevin Kane, he's like, oh, yeah.
Pumped. Heichlin punts to Lurie. Fields at 44. Shawan Lurie makes one tackle and miss into Aztec territory. Bounced out of bounds. Hard there by Kahale Waring. Coach Carey and company get the ball back.
Mike and I are both veterans, both served in the Navy. I do outrank my husband, not just being in the military, but at home.
She thinks she's the boss. She only had me by one grade. We bought our first home together in 2010.
His family had used another insurance product, but I was like, well, I've had USAA for a while. Why don't we call and check the rates?
It was an instant savings, and I should have changed a long time ago.
There's no point in looking elsewhere, really. We're the Tennies, and we're USAA members for life.
USAA. Get your insurance quote today.
Buy one, get one wings are the best.
Now, I love the taste of free.
To me, it tastes like my garlic parmesan wings.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. I'm just eating the free one. No harm.
Boneless wings are now buy one, get one free Thursdays, 5 p.m. to close. This is how you Sonic.
Posting hashtag yeehaw.
Hashtag I have no signal and I still can't post out here.
Uh-oh, look out, coming through.
Hey, Thomas.
Howdy there, Joy.
See, Joy's got the new iPhone with Verizon Unlimited.
I bet I do. Best phone, best network.
America's largest, most reliable 4G LTE network.
She can post out here like she does in the city.
Hey, 12 likes.
What?
Likes won't get you diddly around these parts. Yeah! No, you're going the wrong way.
When you really, really want the best, switch to Verizon Unlimited and get up to $300 off the new iPhone.
It's true. Fans are craving Dr. Pepper more than ever. So I've assembled a team. They're not exactly five-star, but they've got spirit. We'll be at tailgate. The cheap seats, love seats. If you're craving Dr. Pepper, we'll be there.
We'll be everywhere.
That's me up there.
And yes, we are taking walk-ons.
I'm in.
Doug Flutie?
Flutie's in! Let's go, Dr. Pepper here.
Here's a boys' medium.
That'll work.
All right, shape time now. Experian protecting the pocket. Daniel Santa Catarina has been an outstanding quarterback tonight for these Huskies.
On both touchdown passes, protecting the pocket. On all three, guess who picked up? Jordan Huff had a knockdown block on all three of those passes that we just saw. There goes Jordan Huff, number 23. So if you want to talk about protecting the pocket, then look at Jordan Huff, because he protects the pocket.
Make or break game for San Diego State. We saw it undefeated. And only one group of five team gets invitation to the New Year's Six party. That's it, Western Michigan last year. Tier stumbles, down it goes. Loss of five. Dakota Turner back in the Aztec lineup was close by.
And that had a chance. You had a block out front by Mitchell Brinkman. He had his guy latched up. So that had a chance for positive yardage, and now you're back second and 15.
That hurts. Fake the jet sweep to Christian Blake. Now throwing to Blake. Tariq Thompson is there and helps escort him out of bounds with help from Romney Lakalaka.
But I tell you what, that was good balance along the sidelines by Blake to pick up some of that yardage back that they lost on that earlier play. It's now third and 11. If he had just gone out of bounds right away, it might be third and 15.
And you wanted to see Coach Carey run to begin this drive. They tried the end around, it failed when tears fell down. Now you got to wonder, is it four down territory? What do you think?
I think so. I think now's the time. You don't want to keep giving the ball back to the opposition. You want to attack the middle of the field as well.
Big throw down. Santa Catarina throws. Brown has the catch. Parker Baldwin up to make the stop. Gets a couple well shy of the yards needed to the 34 for a first down for the Huskies. And Coach Carey does not hesitate. He's going
to
punt.
Well, he's going to play to his defense. Now, for me, I'm just thinking, like, you're in their territory. You look at it, maybe, you know, you got a fourth down and nine, fourth down and eight. You end up picking up that first down. You got a little bit of a momentum builder for your offense.
Last time, Ferentz punted a Truxton inside the fives. Great kick. He'll try it again. Truxton slips. There's a penalty down. It could be kick catch interference against Northern on the punt coverage from a ball that was headed out of bounds. Potentially disastrous penalty against the Huskies here. It's the 26-yard punt from Ferentz. This could really change field position. Under 6 minutes left in regulation. Very big call coming up for the Mac crew here.
Illegal block on the return team. The player signaled for a fair catch and then blocked. That's enforced half the distance from the spot of the foul. First down, San Diego State. Timeout.
Hang on, let's turn the tables. Instead, it's on Truxton as he blocks illegally. On the ball headed out of bounds. Disastrous penalty against the SDSU punt returner. Indicated for the fair catch that made a legal contact. Wow.
My classes, my 5 hour.
My team, my 5 hour.
My road trip, my 5 hour.
My route, my 5 hour.
My morning, my 5 hour. My finals.
My schedule.
My kids. My life, my 5 hour.
Welcome back, fall. It's been a while. Nobody makes a more colorful entrance than you. We always like having a little fun with it, while showing off lots of new colors of our own. We've added some interesting hotspots while you were away to make the days last longer and the nights last forever. As for getting into the spirit of things, we've got that covered. And the best part, we found everything we needed the first place we looked. Get this Ego cordless blower, now just $179, only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing.
Recently, you may have been notified that your personal information was compromised as part of a data breach. Sign up today and LifeLock will begin monitoring your personal information. And if needed, take steps to help restore your identity.
Membership starts at $9.99 per month. Sign up today. LifeLock.
It's time for the Polaris Factory Authorized Clearance. The year's best deals on the world's best-selling ATVs and side-by-sides. Now is the time to buy with rebates up to $4,000. Get started at Polaris.com.
This is the story of John Smith. Not this John Smith. Or this John Smith. Or any of the other hundreds of John Smiths that are Humana Medicare Advantage members. No, it's this John Smith, who we paired with a Humana team member to help address his own specific health needs. At Humana, we take a personal approach to your health to provide care that's just as unique as you are, no matter what your name is.
Football on CBS Sports Network is sponsored by Experian. Identity protection has a new identity. By GoRV. Find your way. GoRV. And by Humana.
Aztec marching band hoping for a win tonight. One score game over Northern Illinois for the Mid-American Conference. And for the third time this half, Aztec start inside their 10. Play fake to Penny. And Chapman, a sideline run. Incomplete. Trying there for David Wells. Michael Allen on coverage.
Wonder whether he was able to tap that foot down. You can see it was out of bounds right by the marker. Pretty good coverage by Michael Allen and a good adjustment on the catch by David Wells. But a pretty good throw, just a little bit out of bounds.
Time possession. 35 minutes on average. San Diego State controlling the ball. Penny looking for 100 yards for the night. Well, he just needed 1 yard on that run. Didn't get it. No game for a shot, Penny.
What about this run defense from Northern Illinois? It's been spectacular all night. They're trying to run the power to the outside. They're doing an excellent job of keeping their force and hammering the ball back to the inside out help. So now you got another third and long, and this is where you want to be if you're Northern Illinois' defense. And with no Micah Holder on the field, he was ejected in the first half for targeting. I think you play man coverage and come after him on this down.
Jeff Horton, the offense, mighty struggles. Third downs, 0 for 6 this half, 1 for 11 for the game. Third down try. Here's Penny. Runs right. He's pulled down. Bobby Jones the fourth. Bomb on the pile. Kyle Pugh with some contact as well, as usual. Watching him on tape, it's like you shot out of a cannon. Aggressive, physical, athletic player for the Huskies. So the defense holds again for Rod Carey. 6-3 and outs this half for the Aztecs. And Shawan Lurie, dangerous return man, stands at midfield. The Huskies will get good field position here. Hyken releases from his two. Lurie on a line drive kick. Indicates for it, quickly puts the ball down.
He's something else, isn't he?
I mean, the ball handling is interesting with Shawan Lurie, to say the least. Northern Illinois pulled off one of the big victories of the year so far, taking down the Cornhuskers of Nebraska 21-17 in Lincoln. Shawan Lurie and Juwan Johnson had pick sixes in that game. A 14-0 lead on Tanner Lee in the first quarter. And the end, Huff, a touchdown run. Santa Catarina, the big celebration. Trying for a big win here tonight. Huff runs left on first down, gets physical. Runs right over Ryan Dunn.
And that's what I've been waiting for them in terms of an offensive personality. It's the fourth quarter. We're closing in on 4 minutes to play. Where is your senior leader, Jordan Huff? He's blocked for every touchdown pass you've thrown tonight. You've got to give him the ball. Give him some get-back love.
Carries again on second down and has the first and drags tacklers. Mike Lock a couple more yards. He is something. Chibu Onyuku makes the tackle there for San Diego State, but Northern Illinois is on the move here, down by 6. Each team full complement of timeouts remaining. Huff. First down. Gets the edge himself. Laka Laka, the pursuit tackle against Jordan Huff, who's had a big night, gain of 7 more Husky yards.
And he's so strong in the upper body. When you see him hit the edge, he's never going out of bounds. He finds a way to get his pads back square to the line of scrimmage to stay north-south. And then you bring in a change of pace like Marcus Jones, you run the football again. This is your personality running the football.
It's Jones, right on cue, up the middle. Spins out of a tackle and gets a first down. Hard fought effort, Marcus Jones to the 20, picks up 5 more for Northern Illinois.
And it's all about the left side of this offensive line. Max Sharping's over there, you've got Jordan Steckler. You pretty much have over 600 pounds on that side of the offensive line. And when you bring in a Ty Harmston, now you add another 255.
Senior Trey Lomax just could not bring Jones down. And it costs San Diego State to the 20, first down now. 160 rushing yards for the Huskies. Huff's got 148 of it. Play fake, Santa Catarina. Intercepted! Picked off by San Diego State. Kelly with a pick. Cameron Kelly has got some room on the return. Knocked down by Santa Catarina. The senior captain with flags down, and now more flags added, has the interception for undefeated San Diego State, trying to knock off Northern Illinois here tonight.
Well, I certainly don't agree with the call. I mean, in terms of throwing the ball in that situation, you've been running it down their throat the entire drive. And again, I get the play action pass. Here's a look at the penalty. But, I mean, even you see Rod Carey, I mean, he's upset as well. And that may have been a run-pass option. We'd have to take a look at it again and see if he just decided to take a shot.
You could read lips there, Coach Carey. Why'd you force that ball? There is an injured Husky, as you can see there, behind the officials.
And remember, it was not Ron Smith. It was Cameron Kelly, the senior corner, who has moved to corner from safety this year.
During the return, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 57 of the return team. 15 yards from the spot of the foul. First down, San Diego State.
That's Ryan Dunn, the guilty party. On the unsportsmanlike call, Jordan Steckler being attended to. He's okay for Northern.
Well, that was all about trajectory. If you're going to throw that ball to Tears, you've got to throw that towards the back pylon of the end zone, not a back shoulder throw. Miscommunication by Tears and Santa Catarina, and an excellent return by Kelly, who bailed on that play. And what I mean by that, Dave, is instead of playing with his back to the quarterback, he bailed and saw the quarterback the entire time. And so it was not a problem for him to intercept the ball.
Ninth career interception for Cameron Kelly. The senior co-captain also had a late pick against Stanford to put that game away.
Now you got to think about using your timeouts if you're Rod Carey.
From the 30 after the penalty. Penny. McKelty Williams first to get to him, make contact. It's a loss of 1. Timeout.
You don't want to waste this defensive effort. It's been tremendous by this Northern Illinois defense. Remember, 2 of the touchdowns from San Diego State came miscellaneous plays. So you've had your best defensive performance of the season. You don't want to waste it.
Aztecs have only run for 123 yards tonight, well under their per-game average. Kelly with a huge pick.
And that's the savvy of Kelly. You don't want to attack him in that situation. Remember, he ended the Stanford game with the game-winning interception. They tried to attack him down the field, and he closed them out. If you want to attack anybody, we already said Ron Smith was the player to attack, not Kelly. Kelly is the closer on this team.
Kelly had 2 picks against Houston in the Las Vegas Bowl last year. Big victory for the Aztecs. They've won 6 straight entering play tonight. On second down, Rashad Penny looks for room left. Bobby Jones, the 4th, knocks him down. Here comes a 2nd timeout call by Northern.
Now this is a danger play because you're down to your last timeout. So if you don't stop them right now, they're going to just run the clock out. Again, you have to go all out right here. I'm talking about run blitzing inside, outside. All of your linebackers coming. You got to sell out on this play because you have one timeout left.
Third and 7 coming up.
And ideally, you might even want to save that timeout if you get a stop here. Now that could inevitably cost you some time a little bit, but you're going to have to weigh your options at that point.
San Diego State trying to stay in the New Year's Six bowl game discussion. Yes, it's only the end of September, but when you're the group of five, you can't lose. You can't stumble. No margin for error. Huge play here.
I'm surprised Penny is not in the game for San Diego State. That's shocking to me on this play.
Just the fullback, Bodden. Chapman, design run, breaks a tackle, lunges forward. Let's see the spot. It looks like it's a little bit shy.
And if you want to know why the coaches love this guy, take a look at this. One-on-one, I'm going to win the game. I'm going to run through Juwan Johnson, and I'm going to reach for the first down. This is my passion, my heart. He's a little bit short. That knee came down a little bit back, but that heart that we've talked about with Chapman showed up on that play.
Did it ever. 17-3 as a starter. And Coach Horton singing high praises of Christian Chapman yesterday on a meeting with the offensive coordinator.
And I'm not sure he didn't get this, Dave. Let's take a look at his spot. They're going to measure.
Going to have an official measurement. It looked like it was half a yard shy initially. Yeah, and the spot is reviewable as well.
It's a good spot. I think you want to review this spot because.
Shy.
Nah, you can't go for it here.
No.
You can't go for it. But I would. That spot was a little bit closer than I thought from where his knee touched down.
But I thought it was more like half a yard shy.
Yeah,
and that was more like 3 or 4 inches. What will Rocky Long do on fourth and short? We try to put the game away. Northern's got one timeout left. Or do you punt it?
Well, I mean, your defense is really in this part of the field stopped them. So Jeff Horton, offensive coordinator for San Diego State, he's probably like, you know what, we're going to run power and we're going to get a yard. And that's why.
Huskies just used their last timeout, Corey. Now this is reviewable. Where's the knee? Where's the ball?
Well, see, this is the knee, and this is where the ball. So that's a lot shorter.
Like the 38.
Yeah, I mean, so you got to go back, and I think for me, you got to read. This spot is not correct, and man, I tell you what, I know Rod Carey is hoping they would have looked at that again.
They're not going to review it. And San Diego State's offense stays in the field to try to put the game away. Play the game right here.
He may just be trying to get him to jump off sides with a hard count. That's probably what they're doing.
On fourth down, Chapman back off the line. 5 on the play clock. And you're right, Corey. Timeout with 1 on the play clock. Rocky Long could not draw the Huskies offside. Now, will he punt?
Oh, yeah, he'll punt. And Rocky Long believes in his defense. And you know that he's got a coordinator he believes in, and Danny Gonzalez. They're going to come up, and they're going to put the game on their defense. Now, you've already asked that defense to close one time before, and Kelly did it. Now you're going to ask them to close again. And if I'm Northern Illinois, I'm looking for number 17, Ron Smith.
Heichlin gets the punt off. Juwan Lurie indicates 4 and makes the fair catch. At the 15, 46-yard punt from Brandon Heichlin of San Diego State. Christian Blake, career night.
Well, I mean, this is a one-on-one opportunity against Smith. Both of these touchdowns, he beat Smith one-on-one. Look at that double move. That was an NFL route. You want an NFL route? That was one outstanding body control. You're not going to get those one-on-one opportunities on this drive, though, unless it's within the zone coverage that San Diego State plays. You're not going to get a one-on-one isolation too many times.
No timeouts. 1:58 regulation. 85 yards to go. Santa Catarina throws on first down. DJ Brown. That's incomplete. Romney locked the locker, was tracking him, thinking about a pick six to put the game away.
Yeah, well, they're rolling a safety over the top of Blake at the bottom of the screen to the side of Ron Smith.
Second and 10. Sprint left. Santa Catarina throws. Tears the catch. Forced out of bounds by Ryan Dunn of San Diego State. Picks up four. So now it's third down coming up. No timeouts for the Huskies. Can they pull off another huge road win?
Well, you know you got two downs to try to pick up the 6 yards.
On third down. Intercepted. Tariq Thompson, his second pick of the night to put it away for San Diego State. There is a flag down at the 25. If it's just a celebration, the pick will stand for Tariq Thompson, his second interception of the game.
After the play was over, personal foul, number 95 of the defense, 15-yard penalty, first down, San Diego State.
Well, they're playing zone coverage, and he eyes him down right away, and he throws right into the underneath zone defender. Basically, you've just got Tariq Thompson playing what they call the flats, and he drops back when he has no threat, and he ends the game. And Tariq Thompson, what a game it's been for that young man.
Career best, two picks. The freshman from right here in San Diego. A city that's lost the Chargers. The slogan here now is one city, one team. And Rod Carey and Northern Illinois will go back to DeKalb with extreme disappointment. San Diego State, for the first time since 1975, trying to go 5-0. What a story is brewing here in San Diego this year.
Well, it's fitting that this game was won on defense. The defensive coordinator has been for so long is Rocky Long. And he was going to put the game on his defense. Back-to-back possessions, they stopped potential touchdown drives with interceptions. And it starts with Tariq Thompson with the pick six earlier in the game. Defense and special teams, a Rocky Long staple, enabled this team to come out on top.
Rocky Long emphasized to us in meetings yesterday, we're not taking anyone lightly. We realize how difficult it's going to be. And in terms of fairness, well, the group of five, it's a piggy bank. The power five, it's a big bank. Resources, much different. Well, San Diego State, for the first time in school history, wants to go to New Year's Six Bowl. And they took one more step closer here tonight, knocking off a stubborn and very talented Northern Illinois team. It was not easy.
You got that right. I think both teams are, I think they put on quite a show in terms of for the nation to see what they represent and why they've been able to beat some of these quote-unquote power five teams.
Done it twice this year, beating Stanford on this field and Arizona State in Tempe on the road. Seven straight wins now for Tariq Thompson in this program. Rocky Long, a happy head coach, joined by Melanie.
Thank you, guys. Coach, you knew this was going to be a tough battle tonight. You said this would be the second best team you faced this season. How'd you come away with a win?
We made enough plays. We got enough turnovers to win the game because I thought statistically, obviously, they played better than we did. But they made too many mistakes, or we made too many good plays.
That's three close wins in a row for your Aztecs team. What did you learn about the competitiveness of this young team that you have?
That sometimes we're too competitive. We're getting personal foul penalties because we're blocking. We intercept the ball, and we're blocking behind the interception. Now, most of the time, they don't call those, but they called them tonight, and so we have to settle down a bit.
Coach, you're 5-0 for the first time since 1975. What kind of statement do you feel you made tonight?
Means we're 5-0 and we got a whole bunch more games to play.
Fair enough, Coach. Thank you.
Thank you.
He is, Melody, as we learned at meetings yesterday and covered a lot of Rocky Long games, a serious old school guy. Defense first, hard-nosed coach, and successful this year.
Well, hard-nosed is the approach, and I think it kind of goes all the way to the offense. They have a hard-nosed approach on that side of the ball led by Jeff Horton, and this team is in sync with one another. You know, all the way down from Gonzalez to Horton to Long, everybody's on the same page.
Melody joined by Cameron Kelly.
Thank you, guys. Well, Cameron, a huge pick for you in the fourth quarter tonight. You iced the game against Stanford, too. What is it about the game on the line that brings out the competitor in you?
Everything. You know, when the game's on the line, you know, your whole team's depending on you to make a play. And, you know, my guys believed in me. I believed in all them. I believed our D-line was going to get pressure on him, and he just threw it right to me.
Yeah, you knew this was going to be an extremely tough team at home tonight. How were you guys able to walk away with this win?
God. God had our back the whole game. You know, we didn't play a perfect game by any means. You know, we actually hurt ourselves more than we helped ourselves. So for us to be able to pull away with this win, it's just all God.
Well, your friend and roommate Rashad Penny took a gouge to the eye in the first half of the game. What can you say about the performance he came back and put on tonight?
He's a strong dude. He's a strong-willed guy. And, you know, I know every single play, no matter what happened to him, he's going to give it his all. So you got to respect him. You got to love him.
Thanks, Cameron. Congrats.
And Rashad Penny, Melody, did run for 170 yards tonight. Fifth straight game this year with 100-plus yards for the great Rashad Penny. Exciting game tonight, 34-28, San Diego State, number 19 in the country, moves to 5-0 as they knock off NIU. For Corey Chavis and Melody Collins, the entire crew, it's Dame Ryan saying so long. It's been a presentation of CBS Sports Network, the 24-hour home of CBS Sports. Now it's set at the Brent Stover and Christian Fourier in New York.
There you have it, 5-0 for the first time since 1975. Brent Stover, Christian Fourier, fresh edition of our Inside College Football show momentarily, but tying a bow on this. Perhaps San Diego State is a team of destiny this season.
It looks like you go back to, you know, last week when they played against Air Force, had that delay, and they really needed a break to kind of figure things out. Even today, I mean, Northern Illinois did a great job, really, but they just kept making a bunch of mistakes, kickoff returns, putting the ball on the turf, pick sixes. But the defense of San Diego State, which Rocky Long really hangs his hat on, really came up with the biggest play. Cameron Kelly right here, interception. Really thought that sealed the game right there, but then Northern Illinois did a good job of getting the ball back. And then Tariq Thompson, freshman safety. That's the one that seals the deal. Had an earlier pick six in the game. Defense, saving, special teams. Everything you know about San Diego State.
Four takeaways. They're so opportunistic. Four takeaways. They get 12 takeaways on the season. That's among the nation's best. It's interesting statistically, and Rocky talked about it, 22 first downs for Northern Illinois, just 11 for San Diego State. Northern Illinois, 417 yards, just 263 for the Aztecs. We saw it last week against Air Force. They're opportunistic. They take advantage of opportunities. 2 weeks ago, they pulled it out of the fire against Stanford.
Yeah, you know, and Rocky Long, you can tell he's not happy with that. He gave it way. His defense, which is usually stout and solid, gave it way too many yards, and they allowed Northern Illinois to you know, really go up and down the field. So that needs to stop. Without the turnovers, I mean, that's probably a different ball game.
5-0. Again, it's been since 75 that they've done that, and certainly one of the teams in terms of the pole position to come out of the group of five and play in a New Year's Six Bowl, and this helped that out. On the road next against UNLV next weekend for this 19th-ranked San Diego State team. We're coming right back at you with a full edition, 30 minutes rapid-fire highlights wrapping up the entire fifth Saturday of the season on Inside College Football. It's next.
Do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, for better or worse?
Wait, does that include his less than perfect driving record?